Yo. 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 Yo.
Yo.
Yo.
What up, homie?
Yo.
I was in my intro.
Oh.
You wanna chill?
Yeah, I'm down to chill.
Gonna play Overwatch with ACU in an hour. You crave that. If you don't want to, it's fine.
No, well, how long? Maybe I can. I'll try to get, like, as far as I can. But I'm down to try to get as far as I can. You smell me?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna do the intro music. Burr. Burr.
I drank co Starbucks coffee. I feel like I'm gonna fucking explode.
Like, come?
No, like, I just feel so weird.
You got Tums?
I feel like I'm. Comes?
Yeah, you have to take Tums to watch out with the
Oh.
cums.
Does Tums even help with the.
Oh yeah.
With the st coffee stomach?
Yeah. Course.
Ding ding. Bow bow. Bow bow. Bow bow.
Fuck up. Fuck
Bow
up.
bow.
I didn't say bye to him. Should I go in there and say bye?
Fuck up. Fuck up.
He knows you,
Where is it?
little bro. Go in there, yeah.
He's supposed to say big bro when he knows.
It's not free, not least. They're the only one, the only one, the chosen one. Yeah, 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 ooh, yeah, yeah. Yeah. Okay. I can't tell if I love her. Johnny Cage beat it up undercover. Gotta have a rubber. Yeah, Jesse was pissing me off. Hey, what's up, man?
Yeah, you thought I was talking to Asmund.
What?
When I joined and I was like, hey man, I got some things I gotta do, but if I'm up, I'm down to do some stuff later. And he's like, he didn't respond. And then he pauses. He says, wait, I thought you just joined Asmund's call.
Colon closing parenthesis.
Everyone always thinks I'm in the stream they're watching. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Is my voice just common stream background noise?
No.
I see the demons burning inside me.
You see what I sent you?
Let me see.
I love you.
No, it's just dumb, you know?
Yeah, I know nothing. That's the thing. Dude, ignorance is bliss, remember that.
Oh yeah, no, definitely.
Very bliss. Yay. It's good to not know what the fuck's going on. It's really good. Because when people care, it's great to be like, fuck, it's so nice that I don't have to care about that. And it happens to me with everything. So, just good advice.
Bro, I have like 40 tabs on my phone. On the Explorer.
Yeah, that lags the absolute shit out of me. Listen, bro, I have a good PC. Okay? You literally bought me super good CPU.
It's wait, like you're still using it?
Yeah, it's a super good CPU. I have a 3090 Ti. I have 64 gigs of 3600 RPM RAM. My computer sucked. Everything crashes. Everything feels slow when I make music. My music is slow. My Google Chrome tabs stop working. I just need, I'm like almost to the point I'm about to just buy a new computer.
You should.
Because I'm confused too. I keep trying to fix it and nothing I'm doing is fixing.
Get a dual PC.
Well, yeah, I know. But if I do that, I'm going to have them both outside my room because that shit would be so hot. And I'm just going to run long cables.
I feel so fucking weird, man. Like, why did I drink that coffee, dude? I don't feel like the intro of my stream. I don't feel like I fucking intro, bro.
Well, I think I fucked up your intro.
No.
Yeah.
No, it's not that. I just, nah.
I literally didn't even know that you were streaming yet when I came in here saying yo. So I said yo probably 20 times and it was cringe and they all heard me and I didn't even know.
It's my hair that's pissing me off, bro. It's my hair.
Wear a fucking hat.
Hats are so annoying, bro.
No, listen. You wear a backwards hat and just get that shit out of the way.
You wear backwards hats, not me, bro.
I'll let you, little bro.
Okay, you gonna let me try it this one time?
Yeah, try it. Go for it. Try a backwards hat. Just try it a little bit. Just see how you're feeling with it. No, but scrape it all. Like, grab your hair, grab your bangs, put it, like, up, like you're gonna put your hair back, then put the hat.
How about like that?
Well, that looks cute, but is it reasonable?
Like, this little flying thing here is, like, so fucking, like, don't give a fuck.
No, but real talk, though, like, you look cute as fuck.
Really?
Yeah, like, you look cute as fuck with a hat. Hey, who cares if me and you do the hat thing? I think it would be cute if me and you both did a hat thing.
Excuse me, I'm gonna say it right now. You got the hat thing from me.
Backwards hat thing. I got that shit from Nick Merckx.
Nah, but you got the hat from me.
No, I made a Nick Merckx joke, and all of a sudden I was looking at myself like, hold on. And everyone was like, hold on. And then it clicked.
No, you said you look good in the hat one day, and then you thought about it ever since.
Yeah, I not only did stream say I looked good, but then I walked out into the living room, my family said I looked good. And I was like, the only person
you know
that didn't say look
that?
Good. Why?
Because your hair is fucking fucked right now.
Last person to give me a haircut was Gigi.
Yes. Your hair is fucked.
Yeah.
Yo, what's up, chat? What's up, gamers? What's up, everybody? Today I had coffee. I feel like I've already been here. Do you know what I mean? Like, I don't know, I just feel like it's not like the start of the day for me. I was hanging out with XUC, probably why.
Yeah, you were like in content mode for the past
three hours. Yo, what's up chat? Dark and darker, yes. Yes. I'm excited for that. Dude, you know, if we both play rogues, it'd be fun.
Yeah, I think it'd be funny. It's just, I never played the game before. I don't know.
I'll train you. I know all the exploits and everything.
Dude, you know what I really want to do with you? And I seriously want you
wanna
to
make
give
music?
A shot. Well, what? Absolutely, yeah. But two,
Minecraft co-op.
Yes. Yes.
You need to get a PB first before you play with me.
I'm sub 20.
No, you're not. Get a PB first, and then we'll say you are.
I either share my screen and get a sub 20 right now.
You're not going to get it unless you... No, you're not going
to... I could first try right now a sub 20.
What time is sub 20? 29?
No, sub 20.
What does that mean? 20 minutes?
I got into Dragon at like 17:45, bro. And I ulta 4 because it wasn't on stream. Like, I can sub 20 1,000%.
You got to the Ender Dragon room at 17.
Yes.
I don't believe that you ulted 40.
17:45. Yes, I did. I really did.
Nah.
Yes, I did. I really did.
I think you get like 25, 26.
No, what happened? First off, it was lucky. Not even the Stronghold of the Bastion, that wasn't lucky. I spawned on a village with a lava lake right there. So the beginning, which I usually take like, is fucky with.
Oh my god, this one guy is. I still have people mad about the Nadia thing. Like, why are people so mad about that?
Oh,
holy shit.
I was so Winnington dabbingtoned out that I have zero fucking clue.
Like,
what
these these little nerds so mad about it. Holy shit. You guys are the I word. I can't say. In, out of touch. Like, guys, if you're mad about what I said, go get some pussy, man. You guys are such incests.
Incests.
Bro, you guys are such incests. It's crazy.
You guys are like pencils without the P right now.
Oh, man. What happened? Nothing. It's the dumbest thing. It's literally nothing. Like, you're actually stupid if you're mad about what I said. Like, I get people mad at me about it. Like, what?
I literally don't even remember what you said. I was in
doubt. I said she did nothing wrong.
That Nadia... Wait, you said Nadia did nothing wrong?
Yeah.
Well, not nothing wrong. I think you said... that's not what you said. I can't remember what you said.
I said the trigger. I said the trigger, but...
Oh.
I said...
Because we can both agree she 100%.
Well, 100%, you're not supposed to do that, but I will 100% say that most streamers go through that, and it depends.
Here's
most streamers
though,
go through that, like when you get like donos, like someone harassing you.
But
and
she's
it's like,
in touch, though. You smell me?
You think
like
she's that much
in touch?
No, you
yeah,
think
she's
that
part of shit? Yeah, absolutely.
No, you don't think she's that much in touch to be like, okay, I'm going to say your name. Bro, I felt that so. Yes. I've had that urge so many times. You know what I mean? I've had that urge so many times while streaming.
But that's the difference, though, between you and her is you don't.
I've streamed 10 years.
But you've never done it. You've never sat there and said someone's name.
I feel like I've done this before. I've done it before. I probably said their email or something a long time ago.
Oh, well.
You know what I'm saying?
Oh, I didn't know. Well, I don't imagine.
It's like, it wasn't the intention to get like, you know what the thing is? It's like, it's not even the intention to dox. You know what I'm saying? It's just a lot of emotions that happen at the same time, right? Mm. It's like, you're donating being an asshole, harassing me for how long, whatever. I know bro, your name is right there, right?
Here, right? That's so true.
Yeah.
But that means that if that person's name is sitting right there, that most likely means that, you know, that guy isn't like, a good troll, which means that she could have just clicked the block button and it would never pop up again. You know what I'm saying? That guy had his first, last name, everything. She just hits the block button, it's over.
Okay, but
she did the wrong thing is the issue. There's two decisions, she took the wrong one.
And all I'm saying is I could see anyone making that mistake. Or most people making that mistake. Without knowing much. I don't think she knows that much. Because she blew up fast, bro.
Isn't it weird that as soon as she saw that photo yesterday...
Yeah, you fucked everything up.
I know, that was like bad juju.
Yeah. Yeah, all I'm saying is I could see why that happened. Yes, it was a mistake, but a permaban? Hell nah. Dude, a week or two, a month? Whatever, man. It is what it is.
She had like a 5-hour ban, right?
Yeah. But I could see why she got a ban was her first offense, and she's a big streamer. That's what happens to a lot of people. A lot of people get to have, like, if it's your first offense, and there's sometimes you can talk your way out of it. If you're a man, you're a woman, anything. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
It is what it is.
I'm super negative doxing just because, you know.
Me too. 100%. But do you think she said it? Some people would dox the guy.
Yeah.
No way. It was more so like use his name.
No, she said it and she's like, you know, the way I took the clip is she like looks at it and she's like, you know, I got this fucking guy. You know what? I don't fucking care. Boom, but like, you know what I'm saying? Like, that's how it was.
Exactly.
It wasn't I got this guy here, John Smith, and I can't believe
I've been there, though. I'm telling you right now, I've been in that position, though. I've been in that position where it's like, bro, your name is right there. Are you that stupid? You know what I mean? Like, yeah. I've been in that position where, like, this guy's harassing me for, like,
I guess it's just there's an integrity of being anonymous, and when you donate to somebody, there's sort of like a trust that there's going to be an anonymous to it, and that like the streamer should treat everyone in that sense that like I'm not going to ruin that anonymous, you know?
Yes.
And she broke that, and that's kind of like a baseline Twitch thing.
I'll be honest, I'm just trying to bait the people so mad about it, because like I woke up today, I saw some clip about someone saying that she should have been permud and being so mean, like. Like, I don't see, like, why are so people mad about this?
Because people think she cheats in Call of Duty. So they
why are they going over it? Like, it happened. If it's a mistake, she definitely, like, you guys don't think she doesn't know she made a mistake? Like, or he? Like, anyone. It could be literally anybody. It's just. You know what I mean? I don't know. I think people are just going overboard.
Yeah, she's going to jail.
Yeah.
I think let me just put this into perspective, because I think this is the only thing like with me is if you put everything in a perspective of worst case scenario, it's just like she could have said that and some fucking super weird fan of Nadia fucking swats the guy and something happens. You know what I'm saying? Like,
oh yeah, no, I mean, dude,
and just for that to be a possibility. Is that's the only thing.
Yes, I know, but I'm telling you right now, that is something you won't think of when it happens. I'm telling you right now, because I'm telling you straight up, dude. I've been in that thought where someone's donating and harassing, and I'll be like, dude, your name is right there. But I'm not thinking to myself, I'm going to name this guy or say his name to get him in his doxed family or harassment. No, it's just like a... Like, bro, are you stupid? Like, your name's right there. You know what I mean? I'm projecting, for sure. But she would have to be so stupid to be like, guys, this is his address and stuff, right? The real intention. There's got to be emotions with it. You know what I mean? I think she was just dumb and not knowing, like, that you don't do that. Because, bro, even Ninja did that. Even, like people, I think people just start or... You know, it doesn't make it okay. Yeah, it doesn't make it okay. But I could see the mistake. You know what I mean?
Yeah, but some, you know, like some kids are just sitting there in a Discord and shit, and they're like, oh, who's going to donate? You know, and it's like,
yeah.
To put all that energy on that one person, it's like, I get that shit. But the thing is I also get being a troll. And it's just kind of. To put someone out there for something that they might just think is funny and they don't actually think that you care that much.
I saw the clip. I'm pretty sure I saw the clip. She didn't name the guys. She just said the name. Yeah. She didn't do it by mistake. Obviously. What the fuck?
It's Forson's birthday?
I'm not fighting to have her unbanned or fighting to say she did nothing wrong. You know what I mean? I said that just to fucking bait the people saying that she's a piece of shit and should be banned off the platform. I'm baiting those guys. You feel me, Jet?
I won't lie. You made a lot of people mad in like one second. It was actually the most... I've never seen that before. That was actually...
Yeah.
That was actually pretty crazy.
Yeah. But it's like, who's mad at me? People like...
You stunlocked me. I actually got so stunned I couldn't even listen to the combo anymore. I just started playing. I was so confused what was happening anymore.
Well.
Good shit. That was actually W.
And, you know, just trying to farm a thread. You know? I want to farm a thread. I want all these other streamers to react to my mistake and get the views. And then I want people to come in the chat and be like, "You're a fucking asshole, you dumb fat fuck." And I'll be like, "Lol, you're right, sorry." And then 1 second after, I'll say something funny, and then they'll omogul lol so hard and die.
Yeah, they're gonna... I didn't expect that last part. I thought you were gonna say they're gonna become a fan.
And that's why we're funny, boys. That's why we can persevere through anything. We always have the omega lols. You feel me? We'll always have the omega lols with us, boys. Big W.
Yeah, omega lol is literally the best emote. I think omega lol is my highest dopamine creator. Is it for you too? That or pogs? Pogs,
yeah.
Might also be it.
Omega lol is my favorite.
Pog. Yeah.
But I do think the normies or W community, they probably see omega lols as like, what the fuck are these people typing?
Oh, but it's the best emote.
They don't
know.
That's
when you know you actually did something funny, if you see a bunch of omega lols. That's when it's like, oh,
yeah.
We made them type omega lol.
Omega lol is the most way of showing you're laughing, in my opinion.
Yeah, I feel like just lol W is kind of like, I half laughed.
You know what I mean?
But omega lol is like,
for me, you know what I mean? For me to show how much I'm laughing, it depends on how many O's are in my LMAO. You know what I mean? Like, LMAO! Like, how long
yo,
the whole
that, O? That's what I do. That's
but
yep.
The O's, how long the O is like, yep. The, ah! You know what I mean? Like, it's important. But
honestly, click on my logs. You probably could see a lot of lols with a bunch of O's in there.
What? Wow, it was a cap thing. Okay. Lol. Lol.
See? Like I told you.
Lol.
That is how I type, bro. I don't even put on mega lols. Don't look at my first messages. I don't even want to know. Stop scrolling up. Stop! No! I don't want to know! I don't want to know! No! Please! Please! No!
What was your first message?
I don't know! I don't know!
I'm still scrolling.
Oh no, I was a troll! What if I wrote shit in League of Legends days, man?
Just all racist.
I got hacked.
You just, if it ever happens, you should say, well, I actually stole this account from somebody, so.
I actually took this from a racist.
Yeah, beat him up and hacked him.
I fucking hacked a racist.
I'm not even Jesse, he is Jesse.
I took his fucking account. Fuck that guy. You're welcome.
So you're just gonna hack. But yeah, no, people got mad at that, dude. For sure. I got tweets. I even got tweets. I don't know. It just feels good the older I'm getting. And I feel like I'm just getting so wise. Like, understanding that it's funny to piss people off. If I know my true intentions, you know what I mean?
Are you still scrolling?
Yeah, I'm still scrolling. It's lagging, that's why.
No way! It's how much have I typed?
Not that much, it's just lagging.
I'm a loser, dude!
No, it's just lagging, bro.
If you look at my train logs, jeez. Just gonna be, get them in, pussy. Come on, pussy. Hurry up already. You owe him, you stupid bitch.
You guys taking a Smackington right now? So who's taking a Smackington off the blinker? I'm still loading.
No,
I am still loading.
What am I talking about at this point? Is it normal?
Baby food. The incest part was a nice touch.
Oh god, what if I wasn't funny then? Oh no!
I love TSM.
Oh, I missed the I love you. I used to use that one a lot.
You know what was funny? When I was talking to TSM, like I was talking to TSM myself, right?
Yeah.
And then Greek would always say on stream, "Mate, aren't you happy I'm getting you on TSM? Guys, after I get you on TSM, it's just..." He didn't do it. Yeah, I mean, maybe he said something, but like... You always put that, like, you know what I mean?
Wait, that's your my first message.
That's not Leah. Yo, you're playing BFA. And then we played... Are you playing with me and Dyrus? And we did play.
Aww.
And I played only because you add you won.
Wait, you can see the date now. When we played, now we can go down and probably find the VOD when we met.
How are you going to find the VOD?
It's going to be... it's going to be 2018. That's when...
I don't have that VOD. Probably my other computer. It literally froze.
Look, I wrote you. Poklaws, yeah, dude, it's called Auto Chess. And I told you about Auto Chess. Look.
You told me about Auto Chess, you think?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I did. I saw it super early from Dyrus. Yeah.
No, but I saw it early from Dyrus, too.
Yeah, but I think I linked it to you. Because you were so bored to play games or something. And I linked you shit. You never responded to me. But then I think you did click it. Listen, I've always been watching over you. Like a little angel. I love you. I made you.
Like you just see my webcam, I'm like... Alright.
Dude, why like, are you being so
like,
weird?
Like, I'm treating you like such an asshole, but I know you... Like, I think you can't see me. So, like... Yeah!
My first message to you was, that's not Leah. So yeah. You must have thought someone was Leah B. Or something. And I came in and said that wasn't Leah. I'm such a good friend. Wow.
What's the kind of... What's the kind of my damn buddy bound bitch? You know what's sad?
What?
Dizzy. I think he's just playing COD by himself. Is he still playing COD by himself?
Here's the thing, though, is I think he likes it. That's the thing about Dizzy, is it's not sad, because I think he genuinely, this is his most, like, enjoyable time, as I'm doing this.
He's just not normal. You know, I'm lucky I have Dizzy as a friend, you know that? He's
well,
just
he
not
carries
a normal...
the fuck out of us, yeah.
He's just not a normal fucking gamer. Like, he is just really different than people.
I honest to God, like, I know some people might think, like, washed or whatever because he, like, stopped playing Apex and stuff, but honest to God, I think, like, I still think he's, like, on AC level, bro.
Oh, no cap, what? Bro,
yeah, he's... no capping to him.
Yeah, of course.
Oh, I thought you were saying no. I was like, bro. But I think he is 100%.
I love ACU. I love ACU to death. I'm going to play with him in like 30 minutes. I'm going to say it right now. Dizzy made ACU.
Yeah, I mean, Dizzy made a lot of play style. Like, he kind of...
No, Dizzy literally put ACU on.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't even know.
Yeah.
I don't know the ACU lore.
I remember that. When he was starting to quit Apex, when he was starting to quit Apex, he was starting to just raid ACU all the time. Because they used to play together and shit like that, and then boom. He put him
Dizzy
on the map.
Dizzy was my inspiration to play Counter-Strike. Because he used to play with Summit, and he was just like this young kid, and I was like, bro, why the fuck can't I be good?
Let's go, okay.
He was literally like in the rank S games and shit, like that blew my mind. There's like this little kid in there.
Remove this alert! Remove it!
Faded than a hoe.
Dark and darker? Yeah, I'm gonna play it. I don't know, I didn't... I don't know, I woke up and I don't have the urge. I didn't have the urge to jump out of bed to play it. I don't know why. Don't know what happened. But I'm gonna play it though. We have all week. You wanna play it right now? Be a new double rogue?
Well... My... Let me check. Yeah, I'm down. I get food ordered in like 10 minutes from this my sponsor thing, and I have to be outside.
Play a game, you won't be able to stop? Well, we have Overwatch.
Yo.
Yo!
Yo,
I gotta go to work in like 40 though, unless you wanna go to work with me. But if you wanna play a game,
you gotta go to work in 40?
Yeah, I probably shouldn't say that.
Gotta clock in.
Well, when you mean work, like we're gonna go grind.
Yeah, work, like work these noobs.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a new term.
Work, 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 work.
Work, yep. Work, 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 work. Ba 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 work, work,
work.
Do you
want to do the raid?
It'll be too long, right?
We don't have the time.
It's too long, right? It's like 2 hours.
What, do you have a over, man?
Yeah.
Is that what you have to do?
Yeah. Do you play it?
If you want me to, I'll download
it. You don't have
it.
To.
I'll do it if you want me to.
Hey, Susie, I'll play with me.
I'll play with you. I'm just letting you know. My mercy.
Do you have a ring?
Dizzy, you want to know what we were just talking about?
I had no rank.
Wait, I might have my Smurf that the hacker stole from you.
Oh, shit. You're right. I could finally get that back. It got recovered. My old.
Yeah, I was talking to the hacker today. He said, yo, I told Dizzy I have the account that I stole from him.
Oh, it's like ransom. Held it for ransom, huh?
Dizzy, did you want to know what we were just talking about before
what?
You joined?
What?
You.
Yeah.
Oh.
I was talking about how you inspired me to want to become pro in CS, and I didn't, but...
Yeah, I said, like, you're not normal.
Not normally? This not normally?
Not normally.
And how the sniper is fucking...
And how lucky we are to have you as a friend.
No, I'm lucky to have you guys.
No, you literally carry us in games, and we literally pretend like we're doing stuff, and you just literally sit in the call.
And say no.
You just have two potheads... sitting there fucking trolling
and saying no to getting a wheel. That's kind of fucked up.
Sorry. Fuck.
That's fucked.
Sorry.
That's fucked.
Yeah, but now
why do I drink coffee, man? To feel alive, but
yeah,
to feel like shit.
You're actually low-caged as fuck right now. I can tell.
Dude, you know, you remember what you used to use? I won't bring it up.
What?
You used to use something that supplement stuff. You know,
Ashwagandha.
The fuel.
He ground up the smart.
Oh, G Fuel. Yeah, I used to do a lot of that.
Yeah, maybe you need to just go back to like
Yo, what's good, guys?
Like one of those things and not coffee, because you used to run on that shit, bro.
I used to take it a lot, huh?
Like you stopped using it cold turkey because the sponsor, but like you could have.
Oh, I didn't because of the sponsor. I just got bored of it.
No, but like they weren't sending it and stuff like that, so like, you know, get it out of your schedule.
I have a lot of it though. I still have a lot of it.
Yeah, you just gotta check for, go get a fucking magnet and put it in there first. Just kidding.
That was a weird thing to try to defend though. It was like, what the hell? What do you even say to that?
Oh,
no? Like, I don't even know.
Yeah, it was a weird, cause
no,
this guy's coming
out. 100.
Yo.
What'd you say earlier? Dude, I can't believe I got a goddamn PB yesterday. It feels good, man. Dude, I'm telling you, dude.
I'm happy. I'm actually happy that you.
Dizzy was there. Jesse.
No, honestly,
Jesse.
You weird for saying I'm only gonna PB if it's a sub.
Yeah, I know it's. Just, listen.
Not weird for that.
Listen. Wait. I know it's.
This is my first.
I know
speed
what
run,
you're gonna say.
Bro.
I know what you're gonna say. And I know you have the ways you do your thing with Mario and stuff like that.
Yep.
But. Can you just try this for me?
Absolutely not.
And just
because
I feel like you don't understand.
I really do. No, I
let me explain how I 100%
understand what you're saying though. I 100%. But I'm telling you right now, the benefit you're missing out on the benefit of still beating your PB, which is a good feeling.
You gotta have a mindset, bro.
I have that mindset too though.
My mindset is I just want more. That's all it is.
Yes, but like you're like giving, you're just throwing away like free serotonin or whatever the word is. Dopamine.
Yes.
You know what I'm saying? Really?
No.
You really are.
Now let me tell you a weird thing, right? So there's a lot of people, this is gonna be a weird analogy, but this is how I work. There's a lot of people that watch anime, okay? And they see the training arc and they skip that shit. The training arc is literally
Mary
my
Rizzo's.
Favorite part of the show. The training arc is the dopamine for me. Me cutting shit and be like, oh my fucking god, that's how I was supposed to do it. That's the dopamine. Not
I
even
think
a ton of stuff.
You're just
I'll get a super dopamine
things.
When I sub 20.
I think you're
yeah,
saying it.
I'm saying,
not doing.
I'm saying you can be 500 runs in and never ever finish the end. So I feel like just PBing or just like getting completes in is just better.
I think.
And,
well, the truth.
And you'll better odds at getting a sub 20.
Yeah, I think,
the thing is,
here,
is
what
it
I
is
think it is.
Better. Yeah,
I think the truth is you're scared.
Yeah, you're fucking.
I think
pussy,
the truth is that you're scared of the reality of getting not the best number that you want, and you think that's what people are gonna think that it's what you are. Is that it?
No.
Sure.
I have a goal. I have a goal. I literally, I.
Because when I had 39 minute PB or 44, they were spamming that. They're like, oh, it's. They were thinking it's I'm 40 minutes, but there's only up from there. Dude, I'm telling you, getting 10 minutes off. Was worth it. It felt good.
No, it felt
listen.
Good. I was happy
so
for
when
you.
I used to speed run, when
you.
I used to speed run 16 star.
Yeah.
Right. I used to sit there, and I would not get a single run for 10 hours straight, and
yeah.
I would every single time. But guess what I was doing every single time? LBOJ. Every single run LBOJ. Every single run I would do Owlis. Every single run I would do texture setup because I want to do those right. Because I'm not really giving a fuck about the PB. I want to do the late game shit. Like I'm not necessarily interested. I'm trying to get somewhere where it's competitive for me. But it is. And that's how I did it with 16 star. And that's how I'm going to take it with this. I want to get sub 20. Like my friends are 20 minutes. I want to get faster than them before I have a time. That's just what I want to do.
Ah, so it's just like beating your friends instead of actually getting a PB for yourself.
Yeah, I'm going to own everyone first PB.
Which Minecraft version are we on?
1.16.1.
Yeah.
16. Oh, so 1.8 is old. Okay. Yeah.
1.8? Yeah. Big old. 1.8 is like, oh my god.
But you'll see. You'll all see.
No, I don't doubt you're gonna get a good time. I just think you're not, you're wasting time. You're just missing out by just not getting PBs. That's all it is. I think you're just missing out on free, like, good W feelings. And I think it's good content, too, to get a PB.
Yeah, because let's say you keep grinding. Let's say you get a 30, you get a 25, you get a 23, you get a 21, right? And then you finally get a sub 20. It's like, that's
yeah,
the
or,
boom.
Or imagine this. We had this whole talk right now.
And you finally
get... Right. And then tomorrow, I get a sub 20 anyways.
Okay, yeah.
You know
or,
what I'm saying, though? Like, then it's like,
sub
20,
you get a sub 20 for your first run ever, and it's like, okay, nice.
Okay, but if that happens, that won't affect anything, though. Like,
yeah. Oh my god, I will feel so good.
Yes, you'll feel good, but the only thing I'm saying is you're missing out on free low. That's what I'm trying to say.
I already have that goal in my mind that I'm not going to get dopamine from a fucking 30-minute, 40-minute.
So
I'm
you're
not.
Doing the Schrodinger's BB, bro.
I think it'd be...
Bro. Yeah, you have no idea. It's like it could be 20 minutes, it could be 25, it could be 15.
No, because I'm really working on certain things.
Go B. Let's go B.
Like, I'm working on specific things. You'll see, bro.
I believe in you. No, I believe.
Give me the benefit, bro.
There's no benefit. There's no doubting you. I literally believe that you're good at it, and you will, bro. You've been practicing as much as me, or more. I don't even know. You know what I'm saying?
I've been practicing. You have more runs, but like, I'm like addicted to that bastion practice.
Planning.
I love it.
Guys.
It's so good.
I don't
like, know. I almost
I don't know,
feel
imagine.
Ready, bro. Also, I want to learn more. I keep trying to watch more videos because I don't know. There's some certain situations that come up, and then all of a sudden I see some fucking video that has 200 views, and it tells me exactly what I was supposed to do in that situation. And, like, that's been happening a bunch. I keep getting, like, these Minecraft shorts that have, like, fucking 300 views for speedrunning. And they're, like, good.
Pussy.
I'm throwing that shit in, bruh.
Bitch.
Now you'll see, fucker. You'll see, fucker.
Nah, I'm kidding. Man. I believe in you, Jesse. I think you're going to get... I think you're going to be XCC.
Yeah, I am.
Do you want to get it before he gets his PB, do you?
Yes.
So everyone... So you want the chat to be like, Jesse's better, Omega lol, and shit like that.
Well, today's Forsen's birthday.
What if
so I
that happens?
That.
What if that happens? You beat XCC, and his chat spams it so hard, and then XCC hates you. Never talks to you again.
But the thing is he will probably end up beating my time. Because, I don't know, man. I think it would be so... You know how many, like, fucking summoning salt videos and shit I see? Where it's like they talk about this fucking clash of speedruns and it just sounds so sick and I've never been a part of it ever. Like, imagine if we all had like our own little clash with the speedruns, bro. That'd be so fucking fun.
No, I know.
Everybody trying to beat each other's time.
Yeah. I know. That is funny. That's fun.
Like,
can you look at my screen right now?
I'm looking at it.
Look at the algorithm. It's fucked because of my projector. Oh, my projector is putting fire all the time. Look how many fire videos I have. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. More fireplace videos. All I get is fireplaces. Bro, I just feel like... There you go, doctor.
But now, you know what the issue is?
What?
I'm never gonna get a run now.
Why?
I'll never get, I don't know. Imagine.
What?
They Why just, do you say every time I spawn into the nether, it's gonna just put me in lava for the rest of my life.
I feel like I'm dying.
I need a.
Bro,
I need to get food right now.
I'm so sober.
Wait, you want me to actually hop on a watch though with you? I don't mind.
Yeah, if you want to play with me, with Ace, yeah.
I don't mind joining for sponsors.
Bro, dude, mercy.
I don't mind joining for sponsored stuff, to be honest.
You don't have to if you don't want to, man.
No, remember we did the. What's that one game? Remember, fuck. That one game. Did it start with the O?
No, that game was so. It was when Elden Ring came out.
Yeah.
And they tried to compete with that game. It was so good.
That shit went crazy.
Yep. Hi, chat.
I don't even know.
Hi, chat. How are you guys?
Hi, how are you? I'm normal.
Why am I so stiff? Am I stiff?
Dude, you're looking super extra stiff today. Nah. You don't.
I do feel like weird. I think it's because I'm sober. Like, I just don't like this.
Dude, you want to know what I like doing?
What?
Go up into your doorframe. Put your heels at the bottom of the bottom of one of the bases, and then just stretch your back all the way up and just lean your back up against it. Just make your back straight for 30 seconds.
I don't want to stand.
Your whole mental will change.
Do you ever do this with your neck like this? And then you feel like blood that was like locked go to your brain or something?
No. I'm back.
That's hypertension, I think.
But no, all I'm saying is
I don't know what it is. What is it?
Sorry. Was that actually weekend?
Hypertension.
For COD. You actually care about leveling anything.
No, it's not blood, but it's like sometimes I do this and then I get like the weirdest head rush. Like I something happened. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I think that's I'm pretty sure it's called hypertension.
What does that mean?
I'm not sure. I like something my mom has. That's what she says. That's you're the only other person I've ever heard say that. That's what my mom says.
I'm your mom.
Thank you.
Come back. Boom.
Boom, 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 boom. Poke taking Kratom.
Yeah, I have.
Have you?
Yeah.
Wow.
Isn't it like the hardest drug or one of?
It's like heroin addicts use it when they're quitting to help with their withdrawals and stuff. I'm pretty sure. but I don't think it's like the hardest drug, no. But there's a lot of people that just take Kratom just to take it for some reason.
This guy, Vampire Survivors, made DLC and he put it only $2. Bro, this guy's dumb as hell. He should have made it like 10 bucks.
I don't know, dude. They just made a they just got like a mobile app too. Like, he's probably making so much money. That $20 yeah. sounds like $10 to him right now.
Oh yeah, he rich.
Yeah.
He's making it accessible. Yeah, I know. Should have made it $3.
No, the mobile's free. Yeah, but I'm saying that's why that add-on though. Probably getting it set up so it's all for mobile.
Oh, I think I need to get fucking faded in a hoe and I'll feel better.
I'm surprised you aren't.
You never go like, you never do this sometimes where you just don't? I want
to. I mean, I do, but if I was about to stream, nah, I get obliterated.
Yeah, I'm on a big ass tea break.
I have a ritual before I do anything, like everything gets turned off, all the monitors get fucking clean.
I do it in my intro. I put music on and just listen to music with chat and just get obliterated.
Well, I don't like doing that because sometimes, well, especially back in the day, I would get too obliterated, and then I would start in the intro before I had to turn my mic on. I'd be like I'd start freaking out when I had my like really bad anxiety.
Well, I'm getting faded. I'm getting faded right now.
I actually used to hyperventilate when I used to stream. That's so weird.
Pussy. Breathe, bitch. I'm kidding.
Yeah, that shit was crazy.
It's so gay. I'm kidding.
Dude.
Hold on.
Bitch asked Jesse, fight me IRL. Kidding, I'm 60 kilograms. How much is 60 kilograms? It's not like how much chicken I eat. Okay, at least 120 pounds.
Oh my god.
Dude, I wonder what it feels like to be 120 pounds.
Yeah, I feel like you just roll forever. Like, you just...
No, but I just mean like if I just turned it, like, tomorrow. Like, after feeling my weight, like how high I could fucking jump. You know what I mean? Like, I could probably fucking jump. I probably would snap my fucking legs how hard I jumped. If I woke up and didn't realize I lost all the weight and I was 120. Right?
Do what?
Like, if you woke up all of a sudden and you were 120 pounds and you didn't even notice and you just woke up, and all of a sudden you had to jump right when you woke up, you'd probably snap your legs. But the amount of weight that you were ready to use, you'd probably snap your legs.
What does your legs lose weight too, though? Like, your whole body?
Yeah, but not your muscle.
Are you higher than me right now? Like, what?
No, I'm just saying only the fat. I'm just we're in an imagining zone, bro.
I don't know. Explain
exactly.
It.
Exactly. We're in an imagining zone. I don't know. So I'm just saying, like, imagine I woke up and I went from hubba bubba dubba to like XQC.
To late.
And I didn't even know. And I just get out of bed and I go to walk. I just fucking probably smash through my fucking roof.
Oh.
You know what I mean? Like, I literally was Superman. I could just jump. I'd be so fucking.
So why'd you just get lipo?
So you were talking
about poke sack. No. That sounds so scary.
Does anyone still do that shit to lose weight?
Yeah, my uncle recently did it and didn't tell anybody until after he gained all the weight back. And he was like, by the way, I did lipo.
He got it all back?
Yeah. He's like, I don't recommend it. I just ate everything back. It didn't work. I'm like, you're supposed to get lipo and not eat like that anymore.
Yeah, that shit would not be worth it. Knowing me, like, I would get it back. Because I gain everything back after my diet all the time.
Well, there's a certain thing you can get where they put like a little band around your esophagus.
Oh, you know, I wanted that.
And yeah, it's, it makes it to where you fucking like eat like half a piece of chicken.
Gastric bypass.
Full. Yeah.
I wanted that before. They said I was too skinny, like I wasn't fat enough. So I swear to God, I was thinking when I was younger, I was thinking if I get fatter, I can get it.
You know, when I was really young, yeah. I was like, when I was really skinny and young, I like wanted to be fat. You know that? I this is a really weird thing. I was like, I want to know what it feels like to be fat.
Really?
Boy, did I fuck up. Yeah, I just wanted to kind of know. The same way I just wanted to know how it felt to be 120. I did the same fucking... I know you guys are question marking, but it's just...
Isn't 120 suck, though?
What? Well, like,
you'd be 120
my height?
You'd be lanky as shit.
Well, that's what I'm trying to say. If I was 120, what would happen to my legs if I stood up and fucking jumped? I feel like I'd snap those mother suckers right in half. I just saw Dizzy hit the craziest headshot. He's not even talking.
You saw that? That guy got rocked.
Damn.
It's like sitting in the toilet for like 5 minutes.
Trickshot last?
Or vice versa. Say somebody who's 120 pounds waking up and being like 320. Like how fucking crazy that would feel. Like would their organs get crushed and our body, my body is just like designed to be able to do this?
I'm gonna say it right now. I feel like everything feels the same.
What?
That's my guess.
But I just wonder, like, is my body, like, you know, if you put my weight on someone else who's smaller, would it crush your organs? Because, like, their body's not prepared for that shit. Or your body could just take this weight.
Yeah, because it's just, like, you feel that shit. You feel the weight. Like,
Being fat feels awful. Yeah. It's tight. It's the middle right now.
If I just lay on top of somebody, and then you just take off like 100, you gotta put a belt on top of me to remove like 100 pounds, lift me up a little bit, not to give them the full weight, but give them to. I don't know what I'm saying. Oh, fuck, I'm faded though.
I truly am right now.
Oh.
My stomach is hurting. That's why I got fucking faded, so I forget that I even exist, but I just remembered that I exist. This sucks. Hello? Am I speaking? Am I mumbling?
I wonder how I sound right now, like with somebody completely sober. How do I sound?
I feel like I mumble all the time.
Because in my brain, I sounded so smart.
That's so bad.
Dude, this guy's playing Search and Destroy. Alone. Who are you searching for, Dizzy?
What?
Look at this guy's name, White. White people are races. That guy's name. Races. All right. I'm ready to actually,
My food literally gets here in 1 minute.
Guys, watch Dizzy for like 2 minutes. I'll be right back, and then the stream's starting, okay? That's a promise.
Okay, I died as you said that. I got hit marker. And it's last round? Oh, man.
Yeah, I ordered food. I ordered a salmon. White rice and broccoli.
I need to download Overwatch 2. I said I would never play Overwatch again, and here I am.
Talon Canute, it's in my diet.
How are you doing with the diet? Good?
Yep, I've only had one cheat meal, and Canute allowed it.
And I was going to say... Honestly, the best way, I feel like, when it comes to like eating, as long as you're occupied doing something, you know?
Oh no, this is torture, bro. Nah, it's actually hell. It's straight hell. It's hell. No, it really is.
Yeah. Well, yeah.
Oh yeah, yeah. I crave all day. I can't stop thinking about fried stuff and cookies and shit like that, or ice cream. I literally can't. But eventually, I think it will go away. What I do like though is my muscles and my legs are getting fucking massive.
What do I run on, like, a sniping class? Like, tracker, I guess? With, like, focus?
When I crave, by the way, I literally just chug a diet Dr. Pepper. I just chug the fuck out of it.
Damn.
Sounds awful. Nope.
Bro.
Oh, I'm back.
Because here's the difference is I used to drink regular Cokes and I would drink like a fucking 12 pack a day.
I'm woke-age. I don't drink soda anymore. I literally whenever I'd order food, I always get a large Coke. Now I don't get a drink at all. I just have water bottles. Yo, this guy's Mike.
I only do diet and water. And then on the cheat meal, he says, like, I have a Yoo-Hoo, which was literally the greatest thing of all time.
What the hell's a Yoo-Hoo?
Frosty, shut up.
It's
chocolate milk. It's like a chocolate milk thing.
It's a chocolate milk.
Dude, Yoo-Hoos, I used to drink so many.
The little carton ones?
Yes.
There's carton ones, but I drink the can one. There's, like, the cans. They get real cold. They're so nice. Yeah, it's fake chocolate milk. It's like fucking soy milk. Pretty sure. Let me see, Yoo-Hoo. Pretty sure it's soy. What is it?
You've got mail.
I like it.
These Uber passengers are in shock.
No.
Why?
A surveillance video released by the NYPD this week has captured the moment a daring thief made off with a pot of gold in broad daylight in Midtown Manhattan.
I had it on that cheap second of chocolate milk. Opportunist
stealing an 86 pound. Yeah, dude, Yoo-Hoo's are actually really good. Flakes.
Yeah. Worth nearly
1.6 million. Like, do you have, like, a can or like the bendy straw with the little carton?
Well, I had a can that day. I was able to order it as a can because he was like, if you're gonna drink your calories, he's like, don't drink regular soda right now because your brain's gonna want it really bad. He's like, just drink like chocolate milk. Okay.
Guys, we're gaming in like 8 minutes.
My food.
I should download that then right now. I don't even have BNet installed on my computer.
You guys don't have to if you don't want
to. I'll do it.
With this setup, using these wheels, it allows for a lot of wiggle room, and that could easily cause a derailment.
Downloading malware. Let's go.
Why is this guy making a guillotine?
I'm gonna have to go with this. He was secure enough to stand up.
Oh fuck.
Weird.
This shit is so fucking. Dog. Hey, bro. He's not parked in a parking spot though. Yo, what the fuck?
What?
Mine, bro. Hey, what do you mean?
I think that car's ugly.
Hey, tell me this shit is not a Corvette.
I didn't know that I was going to be sitting talking to a bunch of illiterate people who don't know how to read, but,
You're literally 15. What do you know?
Bro, you know how to read.
Yes, I do know how to read.
Name 10 books.
Are you serious?
I'm just running it down, inting every single round. Like, not holding ever.
Because
I feel like ever since I got a sniper, I can just run it down. Right now, the SAB 50.
It's my brother, like... He signed to me, but it's like... It's not even about a signature.
Mm-hmm.
This is my real brother. I used to have a camera. He was my gambling buddy. His name Troop. He gambled his life away. And he brought Gunner to me. Like, he's my little boys. I really raised them. Take them under your wings. Make sure they okay. And he ended up passing, so I just had to really, you know what I'm saying, live up to what he told me to do. But Gunner been around me like 6-7 years. He in some of my old videos, y'all won't even know it's him.
That relationship isn't already.
Apparently, Gunner snitched. Is that true?
I made a big mistake.
But didn't, like, Gunner get freed or something?
Yeah, but apparently, people are saying because of snitching. I don't know if it's true or not.
So I got no. high and decided oh, so just to play idiots on the internet. I got on and I forgot how to play, so I kind of just started wandering around. Then this happened. He literally refused.
What? I don't know what happened. This ain't what you want. Project, this ain't what you want. This ain't what you want. I think these things are ugly in houses. Just ruin, like, they just put a waste of space, in my opinion. These whole things. Or not even a fireplace. Like, sometimes they have this without a fireplace. You know what I'm saying? Why?
Hey, man, don't tow it away on me. Cost me money. I don't have any money, dude. I'm broke, man. My life sucks. You're making it worse.
Oh.
No, you don't. The vehicle is getting towed tonight, okay? God damn, you all fucking suck. You all fucking suck. You suck. Man. You suck. You're not nice. You're not cordial. You don't give a fuck about people like me. You don't give a fuck. You know I'll be in my own city.
He's on the UAV.
Literally bug.
I have one request. Customer's TV provider left all these wires dead.
I have been microwaving my cup of noodles my whole life, and nobody has ever corrected.
Lil bro got shanked. I'm dead.
Egg on ramen is disgusting. It's all right.
Isn't... No, I was about to just be a one-head tape.
Say it.
I was going to say, isn't ramen and rice like the same thing? Like fried rice? Like having egg with it?
What?
Yeah, I told you it was a one-head sentence.
I don't get it, though.
Because what? Like... Rice with egg is, like, good. So,
yes.
Like, wouldn't noodles with egg be, like, good as well? Like,
oh.
Because, like, it's, like, the same kind of... They're not the same. Noodles and rice aren't the same, obviously, but...
Oh, you're saying carbs and rice. Or carbs and eggs.
Type shit, yeah.
Yeah.
Does he give me a headache? I don't feel good. You just, like, you just fucked up my whole head.
I'm gonna fly my helicopter.
10 minutes later.
No head. Why did you watch the whole fridge video, by the way?
I wasn't even thinking about the video. I just thought about the ramen stuff. I wasn't even watching the video.
Oh.
Really? There was a fridge?
Yeah.
That was... Why the fuck are you afraid to approach women? The worst thing they can tell you is no, and if they tell you no, you on to the next female.
Okay.
There's millions and millions of women on this planet. The last thing you need to be worried about is a female rejecting you. Get used to having a conversation with people. If you're at the grocery store, you're at the gas station, just get
good?
Used to saying hi to people. MP5? Get used to sparking up random conversations, especially with employees, because they have to talk to you. Don't take cold approach so damn serious. You know what I mean? Use it as practice. Test certain things out. See what works. See what don't work. Just get in the habit of talking to females. Just spark up random conversations, and eventually you're gonna get comfortable enough, and you might catch a girl at Forever 21 or wherever you see her at that's attractive. And yo, why the fuck are you afraid?
Hi.
Yo, you heard him behind you.
Go back to my place.
Oh, JK.
You can actually watch the full movie in High on Life.
I might have to make a Chimera class.
Let's watch. Let's sit down and watch. It starts.
What is this? Demon winds.
Oh, I can hear wind.
I hate TikTok car reviewers like Super Carblan and you know all the other ones.
This is Kat. Can I film it?
Kurt Kaz!
What do you think?
Kurt Kaz is the goat. That's the goat.
We watched this video.
Thank you, huh? So we got some
cars.
Yeah,
this guy.
And now we got eat some
Yeah.
When?
In the tavern. Where we can sit.
Yes.
I like the music.
Did you watch me watch this?
No, I watched it with you.
Were you Nicole?
Yeah, that's Edward.
Oh, yeah.
The football on the World Cup. Wow, it's nice. So we got some cat here.
Wait, what's the name, Edward?
Yep.
No, it was somewhere else.
Edwin.
Edwin. Edwin. That's what's fucked me up.
I was thinking of Squidward.
Starting to feel the cat now. It's been like 20 minutes. Starting to feel energetic. Everybody chewing cat.
Everybody chewing.
You feel it?
Yeah, you feel it.
Energy awake, huh?
Very sharp.
Sharp.
Alright, guys, it's about to be game time. Uppers are cringe.
I need to start downloading it.
Anyway.
Guy just copies me. Why do I feel like I'm dying today? Starbucks.
Hey, you had a free gift.
It's been like the past 3 days. I've been waking up shit. I don't know what happened to me.
Oh. What am I
Bro, I need to go on a strict fucking diet too, dude. I need to go on a strict diet and shit.
Do it, bro.
I do. I need
to set you up too.
I need to get back. That gym phase I had. I need to get back on that, man.
Fuck.
Ghost.
Cause like I'm telling you, at this age, one bad day lasts like it used to last one day, and now it lasts like 3 days. Shit, you know what I'm saying?
Yep.
At this age, that's what happens now.
Woke age.
Seriously,
aware.
It's like it should have been done by now.
I'm finna
John
let this
in Tennessee,
rip.
Go ahead. What you want to say?
That shit
sucks.
Is fucking trash, dog. Get the fuck off.
Yeah, I wish I was like, just a computer.
Yours
is he still living like he's fucking 13 years old?
Shut
nothing
the fuck
will affect
up.
You.
Shut the fuck up.
Hold on, guys. Gotta set up everything. Shy, you here? Joy? Hi, Shy. Can you put the... Is there drops in Overwatch still?
I'm installing right now. Dude, this shit's fucking flying. 117 megabytes a second. You heard me?
Thank you.
That's crazy. How fast interneting.
My shit.
Bow, 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 bow. Nice fire sound. Bro, Overwatch has fire ASMR.
No, it doesn't. Look behind you.
I was thinking if you were laughing or not. I'm glad you laughed. Thank you, man. I was like, is he laughing?
I had to wait. Just
I had the lag, yeah.
Yeah.
No, thanks, man. Makes it all worth it. That's what I'm talking about. Right there.
I laughed with the chat. I waited for the Omega Wolf.
I think AC's not, not on.
I Ow.
He said, wait, mine starts at 12. Ace, you said his starts at 12. I don't think he specified. What does that even mean? Oh, he probably comes in after an hour then. Yeah, isn't, what time is, what, when's 12 PST?
It depends on the planet he's in.
Oh, so in 1 hour, oh, no wonder we played last time for an hour, because, ah. So in 1 hour he'll play. Oh, yeah, let me specify some stuff. Guys, shout out Overwatch, guys, this is a sponsored stream. Yo, dive into Overwatch 2 second season with an all new hero, Ramattara, as Overwatch's first tempo tank. He has a dynamic and lethal ability kit with two distinct forms, Omnic and Nemesis. Overwatch 2 is now free to play on PC and all consoles with new seasons every 9 weeks. Do you guys want to go? Oh, Dizzy.
Yo.
1 second.
Yo. What?
I'm gonna send you something.
All right. I kind of want to eat too. I'll try to like eat and then like.
Bruh. Does coffee do this to me? Feels like a hole. I feel like a hole. There's a hole here. In my heart. It's not even normal coffee. It's Starbucks, dude. That stuff is not good, man.
Go take a Tums. I left Tums there.
I don't know where it is.
I left it. I gave it to you.
I'm gonna tell Gigi.
Never got to bring it.
Wait, Jesse, you on OW?
Yeah, I was literally, it's crazy that you're even sponsored now, because I was literally just thinking about playing right now.
Wait, really?
Yeah, I was like going to give it like a good 2 hours and just really give it a good shot and see where I get in the rank. I love this game. I love the fact that there's a new tempo tank too. It's cool. It's a really new thing. I love that. All right, thanks for the invite.
Someone needs to fill this saddle. You're done, bitch. Oh, sorry. What?
Watch your mouth.
See that?
My gun went through you.
This gun is so broken, by the way, the 74U. How does she even make it?
Whoa, what gun is, you mean, is that Cassidy's new gun?
It was full, bro. Someone needs to fill this saddle. That's me, let's just kill Pitbull. Wait, here, right here.
Got bro, him. My aim right now is.
I'm coming in for melee. Nice.
Who killed you?
I don't actually know how he did. Oh, is it you?
You know what's really funny? We got one sniper. Oh, Tevin's here.
I need. Is it okay if I eat and then join up?
Yeah.
Okay.
That's one crazy. Someone needs to fill this. Someone needs to fill this.
Someone needs to fill this. Habibi!
You got me, Tom?
You wanna play?
Someone needs to fill this saddle. Someone needs to fill this saddle.
But how many times do I take?
Alright, I'll defend in a bit. Go back.
Someone needs to fill this saddle.
I take two. Hi, Gigi.
Yo.
Yeah. Bro, these tums taste kind of good.
Yeah, they do. Drink some water too, and I'm telling you, you're literally, it's not like medicine, it's not like an Advil or something.
I'm not drinking water with it.
Why?
I'm drinking Coke.
What?
I'm kidding. I'm drinking water with it. Yeah, I have a whole jug of Diet Coke in here, guys, the whole time. That'd be so bad. You know, if I was younger, I would do that. I'm not even kidding. That actually sounds like a smart idea if I was young. I was so addicted to Diet Coke back in the day. Holy fuck. Like, really addicted.
You wanna know my worst McDonald's meal of all time?
What's that?
Four large Cokes, 40-piece nugget, and two Big Macs.
Four large Cokes?
Yep.
Four large Cokes? Yep. Why?
I don't know. That's my biggest one. Yeah.
No, that's weird. Like,
yeah.
Doesn't it get old? Like,
nope, you drink it. Go.
Yep, you could drink that much. You could drink that much Coke.
Easily.
I'm telling you right now, Jesse.
I don't drink like that. Oh,
I know you don't. I'm just saying, if you never drink a Coke, you wouldn't be talking to Canute.
I got addicted, bro.
I know. I remember when you lived with us, bro. I was always like, dude, why are you just...
I know, just switch like, guys, to Diet Coke, bro. I need the... You guys gotta get the Costco freaking 48 pack, bro.
Yeah, you...
And I would go through those suckers real quick. You're like, wait, you already out of those? When are you going?
Why am I washed? Oh no. Punching is OP here.
Yeah, but imagine punching in a shoot game.
Yeah, but that's...
Imagine.
I don't know. Come here. Oh my gosh, dude. I want to try an aim trainer in this.
This is pretty much aim trainer.
Yeah. You're right. I think you never want to go to the middle. Going towards the middle is... Allah! Bro! Why am I...
Enemy needs 5 kills.
Someone needs to fill this out.
Oh my. We should watch a replay of this. See, analyze what I got wrong.
I'm down, actually. So we could see. I'm literally down. I think it would actually be a good idea before we get into rank if you want to watch it.
Damn. I think I need to turn off my cam and just,
like, immerse yourself.
Yeah, I need to get into my Overwatch mode.
Yeah, do it. You know what, Dizzy, you're installing, right?
Dizzy eating right now.
Someone needs to fill this. Someone needs to fill this saddle. Someone needs to fill this saddle.
That guy already has 14 kills.
We're gonna beat this guy.
I don't think he's normally.
You don't think so?
No.
Spectate him. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on.
Why are you saying come on every time I die?
I was saying every time I died.
Oh, that was so weird. I thought you were just looking at the fucking death thing for me. It was exactly.
I was. What are you doing? You're like not aiming good. You don't even have a PB and you're just not aiming.
I'm trying to stay consistent with my other sensitivity right now. So. Yeah.
The thing, I don't want to be on the leaderboard because. Chat, everyone just type W right now for a free chance of getting.
Wait, you're actually going to give them.
Did you see how dead it was though before that? I've never seen it dead.
I like it like
no!
That.
No!
I like it like that sometimes.
Yeah, I think they're just all breathing or something.
Yeah. I mean, they're just watching. Like, this is pretty intense, honestly.
Like, we caught him in an intense, like, watching moment.
That was fucking sick to see how they dynamically interacted. Dude, I'm down to fucking pop out the stats later and see how interactive that was.
Someone needs to fill this saddle. 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 Someone needs to fill this.
I love Overwatch, man.
Someone.
You know what's funny? It's because all the chatters are in this game right now.
Oh, yeah. Did you want?
Yeah.
You ain't alone out here.
Someone needs to fill this.
I'm playing your favorite mode, GG.
Cassidy, yeah. All good. Check DMs. Hold tab and look at the bottom. Hands off the merchandise.
What's...
Thank you.
Like, why would I try right now? Like, right now, this is literally... People are like, this is my fucking moment to go pro. I'm on this fucking stream. I'm gonna try as hard as I can. Why would I waste my efforts when I'm gonna go in rank? This game literally took my breath and words away with how beautiful it is. You ready to play?
I am so freaking ready. I think Dizzy's done downloading too. Or, oh wait, he's eating. Let's go. I'm gonna queue up without Gigi because they just, Blizzard just messaged me and told me something about her.
Okay.
You know what the... What does that even mean?
I don't know. What did they say about her?
Gigi!
I'm on.
Gigi, you're not allowed to play.
Sad.
They said something about her.
Something about your name.
They said you're pissing them off.
You didn't show up to the last meeting. We can both DPS. Wait! Oak!
Yo, check out this new beatbox I got, ready? How was that?
Your mic cut out.
What?
The entire thing, yep.
No, I heard it.
How about this, ready?
Okay. Yeah, it's cool.
Was it?
That is aw. Yeah, it's awesome.
No?
Now let me try.
You gotta incorporate the crazy shit though.
Okay.
Oh, you guys wanna.
Kill Gigi, kill Gigi, kill Gigi!
Okay!
Oh.
Hey, what's up?
Hello? Oh, my mic's working. I didn't think it was working. Oh my god.
Yeah, guys, look.
Hey. Does anyone have a mic in here?
Damn, I wish I was tanking and I would have been able to play Ramattra. Overwatch's first Temple Tank, which has a dynamic and lethal ability kit with two distinct forms. Omnic and Nemesis.
And I'll keep you safe. I wanna play Ramattra.
Well, so dive in.
Game,
oh, wait.
You can't, it's not out in ranked yet.
Oh. 4, 3, 2,
GG. There's a bug in the game where you have to only heal and a damage boost Tracer.
Okay.
Jesse's not here.
And Cassidy.
Jesse's not here.
We'll and Cassidy!
We'll talk later. Okay, he's not here. Don't go in with me because I'm gonna die.
No, I'm not. I got you, Jesse.
Wait, dude, your girl's healing me.
Oh, God.
Dude. Yikes.
Not looking good for you, dude. Just not looking, not looking good for you, bro. She's healing me, bro. Uh-oh. Dude, I'm sponsored. Come on.
Sure.
Yo, shout out. She just rezzed everything I just did.
Stealing my kills.
Yep.
I got you. Don't worry.
All right, then I'm going in.
Yeah, you're good. You're good. You're good. You're good. You're good. You're good.
I'm scared.
I died.
Why is this this Mercy not ulted but flying? What's happening? Oh wait, she is ulted, right? That's her ult, right?
No! I'm shot in a million years. Did I miss that ult?
I just did some dumb stuff. GG, you gotta learn the Mercy tech.
I do know the Mercy.
No, this other Mercy is literally flying like 24/7. Look at this! Look at this! I can't hit her!
I'm dead as a shit. They're getting owned though. Right.
Yeah, what's going on, guys?
Guys, group up!
Let's get a team going on here. And let's just try and revive, okay?
Yeah, me too.
Okay. Okay.
Never die.
Dude, my Tracer is getting better.
We're so close to taking the lead.
Actuating the barrier. Pushing the barricade. Let's keep it up.
Take the lead.
Nice. Okay.
Nice
fine.
Kill. Nice kill.
I died though. And the Mercy reses all that. Man! And he gets an ult. No. No.
You only use it on me. I don't matter.
Oh, okay, we're good. Okay, push.
This Cassidy is...
I might have to swap. Oh, well, that's you.
Nice. Uh-huh. Cassidy?
Where am I?
Yes.
Good shit, bro. Good
shit. Pushing, keep pushing.
Yeah, I'm actually doing pretty good right now. Hey, what's going on, everybody? Here you guys have Mike Bone. Making a couple TikToks.
You guys mind if I put you in a TikTok?
Yoj.
Yo.
What? We're in a match right now.
Oh, you're the batch. Oh, you're the batch without me, really?
Just get on to your settings.
I can't play Overwatch 2 with my Fred because he's in a batch. Oh my god. JK colon 3. Y'all mess. I'll fix him. There's Poke, look at Discord.
And a one.
Mercy, mercy, mercy!
I got you.
Come back. Yep. Can you check Discord?
That will be
this guy's watching the point. He actually just got it really far. It's actually really bad how far you got it.
Come here, why are you running away? Why are you running?
Because I'm gonna kill that Genji that's pushing us.
Why are you running?
So always look at my damage that I'm doing and remember I matter.
Oh.
Going for their healers, so low we can.
You're actually gaming right now. You're actually gaming.
Who's gaming?
You. I'm watching.
No, I died.
Oh, I dashed into his.
Though,
I threw.
No,
Dizzy,
really
why did you say anything, man?
I know. Fuck. I should.
You gassed him up too hard.
I should have just. One more time. I should have stayed a cheerleader.
I'm done. Like, if he does it again, I'm done.
As long as we don't let them get past her, there's a little weed with them.
Oh, no.
Damn.
Oh my god. And in the back. Oh my god. Really?
Oh no.
Yeah, apparently Anna two shots Tracer now.
Wait, is that a thing? Why?
Yes. Well, they buffed her.
What? Wait, is that really a thing?
Yes.
Apparently they added that. We needed that. I love this game.
Mercy, what are you doing?
This is the end. Get him off that robot.
Don't push it.
Don't push it. Let's go.
Oh,
yay. Poke. Look at the thingy. Poke, look at Discordian.
Yeah, wait, I'm gonna play the game. Okay, I'm out. Wait.
That was awesome.
Ooh, I got a reward.
W. All right, we're waiting for Dizzy to log in.
Yeah. Yep.
Hold on, I gotta go pee. And while I go pee, Jesse's gonna talk about all the cool things.
Yeah, I am.
All the cool things.
Have you guys seen the newest? Have you guys seen the last skin in the battle pass?
Really? The last skin in the battle.
The
pass?
The zoo skin. Look at it. It's actually really cool.
Oh my god, that skin goes hard.
Wait, that actually looks amazing.
The electric animations go absolutely insane. That is truly just extraordinary artwork.
Man, I really love Overwatch 2 because it gives me a chance to express myself. And I'm really happy that I get to play with my friends. And I can also play it solo. Gee, today's the best day ever. Guys, let's queue up for some rank. This is going to be sick. Yo, Dizzy, what's your rank?
Yo, I had fun.
Yeah, me too.
Thank you.
So, Dizzy's probably on like 5% rendering quality. One times one resolution stretched.
One by one? Shut up.
Yo, I got us the mode. Also,
what am I queuing? What am I buying? Support?
I don't know. What are you dealing with?
Did you want a Mercy? Imagine.
Well, I mean, I could. My tank could go hard. My tank could kind of go hard.
Yeah, try the new tank.
Wait, I didn't get to select my role. It just switched.
The top. Press the top. Change role on the top.
There is no change role.
Yes, there is.
This
is waiting for group members to select role. It says waiting for group members to select role.
Okay, hold on. You put us in a creator.
Try now. Ready up, Gigi.
Wait.
It was me. How about now? Guys, queue up now. Hurry up.
And Dizzy's computer is literally going to be one pixel.
Yeah, I'm trying to do that right now. But I'm on 60 hertz.
You might have to restart, no? For your settings to go down?
Yeah, changing your settings, you have to restart in this game.
That's fine.
It's worth it though, like, I'm telling you, the settings actually screw me up. Like, I tried the high settings the other day and I couldn't play. Because it was just so beautiful. You guys just got all farmed, by the way. Guys?
No.
I'm bringing my keyboard really quick.
How about we can't move in this mode? No one move.
Okay.
No one move. No moving.
What about using your shift though?
Only shift.
Okay.
Only shift and moving.
Wait, how do I change my hertz?
Resolution.
Oh. I got it.
And crouching.
Oh my god, it's butter.
Yes. Was that you?
Yeah. This guy's walking around, man.
Wait, you can roll after every kill. I didn't know that.
Yeah, I know.
Oh my god, we're in. I'm main tank? Holy. I'm really gonna have to go crazy.
Dizzy, Blizzard just messaged me and told me some words that you can't use. They said, fried.
Wait, Doomfist is tank?
Can't say Doomfist either.
I'm gonna play Doomfist. Oh! Oh my. No, I'm playing Zarya. Gigi!
Yo.
Hi!
Yo. Stay in sight, and I'll keep you safe. My ship speed's like all messed up.
You count on me, I count on you.
My ultimate is charged. Valkyrie is charging.
Alright, cool. Let's get out of here, guys. Ultimate is charging. I'm saying we leave in 3, 2,
What the heck, guys?
Wait,
Did you need to restart?
Huh?
Do you need to restart for your settings?
Yeah, you mind if I quick restart?
Yeah, go do it right now.
It'll take 2 seconds. Like, I got
Just go and do it right now, dude.
I put Overwatch 2 on that solid state drive. Wanna know why? Because I know this game has fast read and write speeds and that I can get in and out of the game quick.
You're bothering me, dude.
Sorry.
Dude, that's not in what they sent. Dude. Stop.
You're fucking my shit up.
So alright, I'm in. I'm back. Can you, invitational? Invitational?
Yeah. What's up, Gigi?
My ship key was bothering me the whole time, and I looked under it, and it's sticky.
Ew.
It was because you dropped juice on it.
Yeah.
So, what now?
I also shaked my keyboard, and a lot of food came out of it.
That is vile.
Yeah, use the air blower on it. Gigi, do we have any air dusters? Queue up, guys. Queue up. Yeah, she has a lot of crumbs on there. Gigi would piss off Dizzy's OCD.
I don't have that much OCD. Just a little.
Bro, she's got like 20 hot sauces.
Oh, okay. Then that will piss me off.
No, I'm kidding. No, she doesn't.
No, I don't. That's you.
Yeah, it is. Yeah, I have a fucking... I don't know what the word is. A cupboard.
I know I'm not the only one that...
I got a whole cupboard behind me.
Cupboard. I like cupboard.
Cupboard.
I'm over encumbered.
My first game ever.
Guys, I only want to play Tracer for some reason.
Game of the day. First game of the day ever.
Why are you on Zarya?
Why not?
They need Zarya.
Why are you doing that?
This is a DPS character.
You gotta play.
Yeah,
you wanna play?
Roadhog would be really
Yeah,
good
Roadhog's OP, dude. You're a good Roadhog.
You want me to play Roadhog?
Yeah.
Yes, please.
Wait.
See, the best thing about this game is you can communicate with your...
I can play D.Va, oh my god.
Yeah, but then you get owned by Roadhog. He's actually OP.
No, my D.Va goes crazy.
Alright, do whatever you want. I'm out.
Because it is a team-based game.
Oh, they have ball.
They have a ball, I hate ball. I mean, I actually love it.
I love literally every character, yeah. Oh, I'm dead as hell.
Focus ball.
They're on point. And
I can't contest. This is...
Yes, you can. We're on
there's no zoning. I'm antsy. I'm not going in.
I just died.
Alright, ball needs to go. Someone needs to, can we have a stun? Any stuns?
I should swap.
Nice kill.
Oh, I'm on Moira. Yeah.
Anna. Tracer in the back.
Yep.
Ball.
In the back still. Yep. Tracer low.
Just
one. Nice.
Yeah.
Big.
So we just call targets. That's all we gotta do.
Dude,
focus.
I need my mouse pad. It fucks up.
We focus Moira all the time.
Okay. I'll eat all of her balls.
Huh?
I'm sleeping. Care.
Balls behind.
Okay. Balls behind. Can we kill ball? Focus ball. Care point, he has bombs on point. I'm molten. Big bomb.
Nice.
Let's go. I'm coming to help you in the back line. This little ball fuck. Okay, my bad. I did not mean to use such language.
I just own them.
Wrecking Ball, get the hamster, guys.
Guys, I just own them.
Oh, I got owned real bad, but that guy's
You guys didn't notice,
that,
but during that whole fight, I like stopped three or four by myself here.
Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead, by the way.
I'm back.
Stay back.
I just inted so hard for no reason. It's go
time. One hundo.
One man. Dude. Why did I ult without my
team? I literally wasted my ult.
Reset.
I wasted my ult.
Wait, don't stagger. Don't go in. It's not stagger. Come on. Dude, okay, hamster is so annoying.
Should I swap?
There's no like hard CC. Careful, Widow height.
Watch out for Widow. Come on, Anna here in the middle. Come on, Anna in the middle.
Oh no, Widow height. Oh no.
I'm on point. Moira on point, guys. On point.
Dude, oh my.
Screw the ball. Kill Moira. Kill
my
Moira.
Mouse. My mouse pad! My mouse pad! I'm screaming. I need to swap mouse pad. I need to swap. It's impossible. Where is the mouse pad?
Did you just say earlier your mouse pad's so good?
After the game, with a touch. Oh no. No, I can't rotate it. We're in the touch. Can someone touch? Traker?
No, we have point.
I'm on Anna. Anna on the back.
Got her.
Moira,
back line.
Widow, watch.
Yeah.
I'm on Moira.
Back and far. She's one. Widow one.
Yep.
On the top of the thing.
Guys. Oh, wait. Oh, no.
We have it.
You're dead.
Tracer one, backing out. Oh, I'm one on site.
Anna, no
sweet.
Oh, no.
I'm out.
Kill ball. He's back point. We can kill.
Tracer's getting on site.
Ball's dead.
I killed Anna.
Kill Moira. Moira overextended. Kill her. She's literally feeding on point. Nice. Help poke. Traker dead.
I'm okay.
Widow height.
I got her. That was a hail.
Wait, you killed her? Oh my. It's go time.
Good shit, guys. That was good recovery.
I just play D.Va every game. I'll just hard carry. Oh god.
Did they nerf Surgeon?
Yeah, it is.
Oh, okay. My right clicks are not one tapping in the head.
Yeah, it doesn't kill over 200 HP anymore.
That makes sense. I thought something was up.
The bottom that's worn, yes, but I have my mouse. My mouse is like towards the top of my mouse pad. The best laid plans have backup plans.
She's still really good though.
Aya. Hey!
Hiya!
Yeah, she...
Hi. Jesse, you should play Ash, bro.
I like Ash.
Do you want me to play someone else?
No. Well, I like Tracer and Ash. I can play anyone.
I think Tracer's busted right now. They gave her more damage.
If they gave her more damage, then she's definitely busted.
Yeah.
She was like on all like the top ranked DPS guys.
But that, she was bugged, you know that?
Why?
She had no damage fall off. 20 range.
They're soldier. Moira. Marlo. She's faded out. We got Widow.
I just got. I'm a swap off Tracer, I think, here.
Widow dead?
I'm a Widow diff them. I'm gonna Widow diff.
Ball. Moira, set a point.
Actually, I'm going NG.
I'm dead. Okay. After this game, can you wait? Can we do like 1 minute? Like, I gotta find a mouse pad to like.
Good res.
Oh,
Yeah, I don't do anything. Okay, and well, there's a Moira on my ass all the time. Why did I go Genji?
R&R. Okay. Are these guys?
Just group.
Okay, yeah, wait for me to come back.
Thanks, Doc.
You can hear Widow.
Yeah.
Are you ready?
John sight.
Okay, Widow, we're gonna go left. I'm gonna go in.
Distract her. Sec.
Do you mind?
Kill Mercy, but the Widow's there? Come on.
Yeah, they had to have nerfed that, because I never missed that in my life.
Mercy, or the... Oh no.
Wait, why am I...
I should have just went Widow. I'm throwing.
I'm throwing by not diving Widow, to be honest. No, I threw this point. So hard. Good touch. No, I don't know why I didn't just like.
Really, Evil? Oh.
Fuck.
Maybe you gotta sit on the Widow as Diva. I don't know.
I'll sit on Widow. I'll perma. Like,
go
Winston. I'll be on Widow like perma. Trust. Okay.
Yeah, just go Winston. You literally jump on her. Yeah, but you don't have to aim.
That's exactly what
so
I was
fucking true.
All you're missing is the hat and cigar.
Yo, give me a tracer here, actually.
Over here.
Oh, I don't know about that. One second, baby.
Give me it, actually.
I'll Widow diff.
I have no idea what to do here, but tracer. Bro, they nerf Genji, man. I'm lost. I'm a lost soul.
Don't even worry about the Widow, actually.
It does suck.
Don't worry. I kill with Hanzo.
They're talking to me far left. I'm getting on Soldier. And then McCree.
Oh, Moira.
Is Hanzo's auto attack bug?
Guys. Okay. No one went on Moira with me.
Nah. Yeah, that was my fault.
I fell down.
Okay, I fed. Okay.
Dude, Hanzo's thing is bugged and it's literally almost unplayable, but fuck it.
I'm coming. I'm on McCree. McCree dead. Versus rezzing. Mercy one, dead. I'm on soldier.
Watch for McCree on the side, McCree
on the side. 1 HP ball.
Ball's literally one. Moira. High ground, more height.
She jumped down, Moira.
Please kill him.
Yeah, my auto attack's bugged. When I leave, I need to change him. It's literally like super AIDS.
Let's not overextend here, guys.
We can play pushed up.
I threw my.
Oh, wait. No, it's not actually. I love this. I'm trolling. My bad.
Ball's gonna run out. His team's gonna be late behind him.
McCree's up by himself. More. Oh my god.
Holy fuck. I just threw so fucking hard. They cap point. I'm so.
Oh my gosh. The bomb killed me. Oh my god.
No, I threw. I'm actually inting with my. Okay, I just solo ulted. I just solo ulted a fucking soldier. I am cooked in the head.
Please! Oh, I'm gonna take this ball and add him. This is literally doing pretty good.
Maybe you can make a new friend?
Yeah.
Alright, poke. Oh, I'm trying to get you out.
Go in.
I got a stun.
Ball.
Go, 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 boy.
Nice.
Mora, Mora can die, Mora can die, Mora can die. Okay, or she just permanently just healing.
Mora, 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 Mora.
Yeah, I'm on her.
Mercy.
Moira's literally like one.
Moira, where the fuck is Moira? She's on me.
Soldier in the back here.
I'm ulting.
Moira's one again. Oh, thank God. Moira's dead. She's gonna get res. No.
Soldier could die.
Died.
Soldier could die. Soldier's dead.
He's dead.
We cap point. We cap point.
McCree, McCree.
McCree. Nice. Ball, 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 ball.
Mercy, Mercy, Mercy. The get the moth. Get the moth.
Yeah, the moth first.
Get the moth.
First.
Kill, the, kill the moth. Kill the moth.
Alright, now we kill the ball.
Now we kill this ball.
Yeah, we need a bio. Anybody.
Now we push up and kill this guy and stagger him. Yeah, kill this guy. What is he thinking? What is he doing? Now we kill this guy too. Kill McCree. Push him. Push him. Kill Mora too. They're the squishies. They have no tank.
Mora,
they can't do anything. Mercy as well. Kill Mercy. Oh my god, they're staggering.
Go back. Go back. Go back.
Go back.
Wait, I can stagger this guy out of skill.
Point.
We're good. We're good. Alright, get ready.
Right here.
Coming.
Right here, right here.
Are they going left?
Right here.
Yeah, they are, they are. They're going left. I'm coming, I'm coming.
Almost what died, holy fuck.
Ball's gonna be contesting point.
Go top. Get
soldier
get
one, soldier one, soldier one.
Come on, soldier.
Nice kills.
I'm dead as a heal.
Kill it, McCree in the back.
Nice kill, nice
kill.
Soldier, soldier, soldier.
Don't let them fully cap.
They ulted directly in the middle of the
right side. Nice. Watch the bombs, come Moira. Watch the bombs.
I have to break some of the bombs. Oh no!
Come on, Moira.
Come here,
Moira.
Come here.
Nice.
Moira dead.
Moth.
Go, moth. Okay, and. Cryo Tracer.
Dead. Car, or a ball, whatever the fuck.
He's low.
I'm body blocking him. Kill him. Nice. Big. Okay. Almost.
We keep top them right. Off point. We keep them off point. Keep
them stuck. They're gonna go under, right? Under or left?
No, top left.
Roll thing out.
On point.
Fashion's dead.
Nice. Wait, help our team. Oh,
no,
fuck.
Moira. Moira on point.
Get out of that.
I can't get out of his fuck.
Come on, ball.
Focus me.
They're all on you.
Oh, no,
Mercy.
Come on, Moira. Mora can die. Okay, we actually.
If you guys hold, I have ult. Approximately. Touch.
We're here.
No, soldier. No!
Overwatch moment where they go May!
No!
Okay, well, it was a valiant effort. Hold on, don't queue. Bear back.
No, I'm Moira didn't do enough. Just say,
no,
just say
I didn't
it.
Do enough.
No, you did the best.
No, I actually
GG,
did
you
so
were
good.
I'm just gonna report everybody else. Play of the game. Wait.
Oh, look at this got play of the game.
It was a good game, though.
God, Tizzy is... What are you on, buddy? What?
I got play the game? Hold on.
You did. You got play the game. You missed it.
Yeah, like, what's our Moira doing healing? Why is he not going offensive? That was kind of dumb.
All right, I'm here.
It doesn't even know he has a right click
there. It feels weird. I took out my Artisan FX.
Wait, we have a fifth person.
Oh, yeah?
Ace you?
Oh, yeah?
Yeah?
Let's go.
Yeah?
Are you, is he ready?
I think he says, I'm about to hop on a minute ago.
Should we play one or?
He's probably just really nervous.
Yeah, let me see what he's.
I would be too.
I'm sorry, Jesse.
He's probably nervous to meet me. I'm sure.
Should we just go into custom game?
Oh, we can, I guess.
Quick play and try the new tank hero. I'm kidding.
Let's just do the Cassidy thing while we wait.
We're gonna do one more ranked. And then,
yeah, we'll
yeah.
have
one
more.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Get up, get up.
They go so fast, it's fine.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, he says down. You want us to Q1? Or wait.
It is so weird. I'm using this Artisan FX0 I have, and I just do not like it. It just feels weird. I'm so used to, like, GSRSE. My aim is gonna be scuffed. How do I change my crosshair? Should be like a crosshair like drop down for like heroes.
Alright, it's Q. It'll be next game, guys. Waiting on Uwu.
Waiting on the Dizzler.
I'm gonna start a call, okay, guys?
Yeah. Okay.
Where are these guys at? What took you guys so long, huh?
You want me to add him, or you got it?
No, I'll add him when he's ready.
Okay.
You need me to do it? I think I got him on.
Oh, shit.
How about you tank, you queue up, Dizzy?
Oh, shit.
Been waiting on you.
Heck. I'm so sorry, guys.
The whole time.
Okay, no, I got a new mousepad in. Like, it's wraps. Just know, it's wraps.
We need the GG, Diva.
We do need the GG.
Nah, listen, I'll go crazy.
You wanna go Mercy?
I'm about to go crazy. No, I'm playing Zarya.
GG, I had Starbucks.
What?
Yeah.
What?
And you didn't get any.
And you
mad?
Didn't get me any?
You regret it, though.
You mad, bro?
Because you would have been mad if I woke you up.
Yeah, that is true. It's time to say you're fudged up either way.
Yeah, I'm...
It's bad if you do, bad if you don't.
We have no creamer, you know what I mean?
Not as quick as
I'll probably get some Starbucks then.
Someone stole my HyperX package on my
birthday.
I swear,
there's just particles and like pieces of like something just poking me in this mouse pad.
Jordan, what did you get from HyperX, bro? You're a 1-year sub. You know, I might get it for you. I've got a good feeling. This could be our best mission yet. I'll get it for you, Jordan.
Really?
Yeah, I'll get him for Christmas.
Aww. It's his birthday.
Jordan, DM Shy, Jordan, okay? I got you, 100%.
Yeah, how about you hook him up with some Logitech instead, bro?
Yeah, no, that's what I was gonna do.
I gotta farm charge. I gotta farm charge. Bro, I just heard
guys, I just got hooked. I thought that was Bastion. There's a big Roadhog. There's a blue Roadhog. What is that?
Dude, I have zero energy, Andy. Like.
Someone stole my dad.
Oh my god, I have no energy. And my mouse spun out. This is...
Run out, guys.
Dang, I died.
Run out,
above, guys. There's a Ash.
Peek me. Oh, wait, I'm on cooldown. I just entered
nice
so hard.
Nice
I'm useless.
Oh, on that one. Oma.
I have zero energy. I'm not.
I was spectating the Anna, and she missed every dart on the Sleepy Tracer.
Yo. Someone stole that guy's Lamborghini, by the way.
All yeah, right, I got you. hey, DM me, and I'll hook you up with XCC.
Oh my.
I didn't mean it like that. Wait a second. It sounded bad.
Yeah, I know. The gutter wasn't prepared.
Oh, Oh shit!
Oh shit!
That wasn't even. You guys didn't even communicate that.
That was big though.
Here's the one, here's the one. Oh no. Vagistan, overextended! Wait, are my cooldowns and my shield, our bubbles are shared? Or my cook?
Yes. Your cook. Right.
I need to farm.
Oh.
I'm dead. Yeah.
I'm gonna cry.
Well, we held it long.
Did they cap?
Bro, I messed with them for like a whole minute. In the back.
Alright, do you want to get on Roadhog and just like out Roadhog this guy? Or... Okay. Oh, I can't swap now. And I'm gonna have grab kind of soon, so. I'm just not farming.
Oh, he actually killed me!
Oh my god, he.
That's crazy!
Weird!
Energy one.
Guys, we need to regroup. We're
yeah, we do.
Yeah, I'm just gonna die here. I'm trying to get the Reaper.
I'm gonna go Reaper.
Okay. I've grabbed. I'm gonna grab and then after I grab, then I'll swap.
Why are you going Zarya?
Zarya's good.
Yeah.
Bro, hold tab and ask him why I'm going that.
Oh, time. Really? Your tank doing the most damage? Wait a second. How? Okay,
wait, how? That feels so different.
Going.
I'm hiding with my.
Genji on me, and this ain't no joke.
I've grabbed.
Guys on point.
Go to the point.
Reaper on the right.
On point, yeah, you better grab.
Nice.
Don't grab.
Guys, he grabbed the absolute shit.
Keep going.
I'm grabbing. Kill him. Kill the lamp.
Nice kill.
I'm
going.
Zero energy. I'm off this fucking character.
Nice.
Reaper here.
He's one.
Yeah, we can't overextend. Dude, I'm permanent zero energy. I'm actually
screw
so
up,
screw
up. I have ult. Just group.
Yeah, come on.
Actually. Oh my. Oh. I got you. Reap on the right by himself, he's stuck. Reap on the right. Over here, can I ping? Oh, I can.
I have a headshot him. So low.
You're not him, buddy.
Yeah, you tried to be him.
He did.
Oh my god!
Genji height.
Hey, went on me, backing off. Good freaking maneuver for me, by the way. Gonna go flank here if you guys are down.
LOS is ult.
Yeah, I can do that. Don't worry about it.
I'm close to grab. I'll stop.
Why did you laugh like that?
I don't know. Ever since that one day, it's been fucked.
It never got fixed.
Again, you owe me.
Alright, I'm at the stop.
I killed the Roadhog.
Roadhog.
I'm coming back with ulti.
Okay, Dizzy, you're gonna have to stall.
Okay, well, I'm by myself. I'm on my ones out here.
No, everybody's with you.
That's crazy.
I have my ult in a bit, we're gonna go in, okay? Nobody die.
This is actually pretty good content right now.
The shadow.
Wait,
everyone's
spawning.
Stop them. I'm up. I'm anti'd, I'm not going in.
Yeah.
I'm in ulti.
I'm with you, Jordan.
I'm dead.
I can ulti, I'm dumb. It was at 1% more.
Thank you for that, by the way. You're a beast.
Wait, GG! Yes! Point I can ulti now!
Let's go. They didn't get point two.
Dude, the game's over.
Yes, GG!
The game's not over. That was the first round.
Flashbang.
Dude, he doesn't throw a flashbang anymore.
That was a trick question. And what's his name?
Cassidy.
Yo, I'm not gonna lie. I kind of popped off as Reaper that round.
You did. No, that was actually a big ult. Alright, I'm sure Roadhog's free, actually.
Dude, I think I'm gonna hit him with a Widow diff.
Alright.
Holy, Widow differential?
Alright.
Yeah, I'm dropping base on my left monitor. This shit is gonna be lit.
I think your mic's on.
Anna, you got a mic? You're doing a great job.
Hello?
You can't escape.
Hello?
Hello, is this on?
Yo, what's going on, guys?
We're in this
together.
Doing
a TikTok
today.
GG, you wanna...
Yo,
GG?
What it is, what it be, what it do, though.
Yeah, this is with the new season.
Oh wait, that's so cool! It's like a little bee.
It's really cool. Yo, look at my skin! Look at my skin!
Oh, look at this Anna skin!
Oh shit!
It has ears.
Oh, it's cute!
Thank you.
Aww. 2, 1. Attack commence. Let's attack.
I need damage boost at all times right now.
Show me.
Let's walk up. They have May here. May's gonna wall. She's gonna try to wall. I got May. May's dead. We're up numbers.
Roadhog's gonna jump down and kill one. Don't let him do it.
Yep. He misses. Hook. We're up the hook. I canceled him. Nice. Yeah,
we won.
Go. Walk up. Everyone, go point. Go point.
Get him once. He's really low.
Heals on point. I put a heal point.
He's actual one.
Go GG. Nice.
You good? Nice. Big, let's go. They have a Torbjorn?
He actually could just... Torbjorn just torped me.
I could res that.
All plans?
Okay, I can body block. Oh, Torb's dead.
Big.
Keep running up. It's 2 CP. Oh, wait, there's a payload. Never mind. It's not 2 CP.
Damage boost me.
Oh, I'm on HP. Oh! The O! Alright, push cart.
Roadhog in here?
Guys, come back. You guys are. Why is my Widow at the front line?
Because I just killed two and I got two. Look at the pog in chat.
Dude, it's one guy.
No, for real, look at the pog.
It's not one guy.
I have ulti.
I have ulti too.
Let Roadhog hook and then I'm gonna ulti. GG, can you damage with me?
Oh. Oh, they meant a boost for that.
I don't know, work.
Nice, good pick. Jesse, big. Okay. Jesse's on.
Not done. Hold on.
He's not done, guys. He's about to go in. I'm just gonna.
Got another one. Help!
He's empty. Can we kill Roadhog?
I'm going back, Reaper. I don't know what I just said. Jesse, move forward, not like that. It's slower.
I could have hooked him. I'm bad.
Are you serious right now?
Hold on, I'm going for a weird one. Like, am I really not gonna? I'm gonna get rezzed.
Uh oh.
Does he kill him? Is it time to go against him again?
Alright, I'm flanking them too. It's gonna be nuts.
Guys, yeah. I doid. Just wait, I doid.
Imagine your name being Wolf. So you're just gonna hack.
Guys, I doid. Just wait. Alright, I'm gonna TP in there. Just protect me now. Someone protect me. I'm down here.
I'm pushing point. Let's go, team.
Roadhog, Roadhog, Roadhog! Anna, Anna, Anna!
Did he even... There's no dash sound.
Yeah, coming down.
Kill the... Anna! Allah! Anna! Oh my gosh.
Like, what's the point of me?
Guys, we got a group, we got a group.
Oh no.
Behind, 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 soldier.
I have ulti when I'm back. I have ulti when I'm back. Do not die. Do not die.
Killed Anna.
Big. Play safe.
Death walks again.
All right.
I'm gonna ulti in, okay? I'm gonna ulti in from the back.
I need it.
I'm going in with Dizzy. I'm going in with Dizzy.
We're all gonna stop touching
guys,
point.
I'm just gonna ulti in. I'm ulti in.
Okay, okay.
Not yet.
What? How does he live? And how is this?
I literally just fuck.
Tell Diana.
Oh my god, I'm so dumb and fat.
Nice.
That was
nice kills, guys. Nice kills. Soldier, we got push point. Push point. What? Oh, nice. Just a lamp. Guys, I'm distracting the supports in the back line.
Wait, we got it. We got it. We got it. We got it.
Push it. Push it. Push it.
GG's, everybody.
Let's go, big. That's a...
Freaking W.
Wington. Oh.
This is oh, triple. It's not my sticky, though.
The triple, yeah. The sticky was actually sick. That was so unintentional, but like, geez. It was like sick. Like,
we actually lifted it too.
Yeah, it was cool. It's like almost as good as my triple headshot.
What?
See that flick? Guys, new rating. Blood 3.
Let's go.
I blame Summit. Summit. I lost every game with Summit last time. The whole sponsor. I lost every single game. And every game I said it's a healer difference, which it was. Our heals, it was a heal diff, honestly.
Okay, can I DPS this one?
Oh, wait, I gotta kill.
I can only support.
Let me get ace you.
Oh, you can only support?
Yeah. The game's pretty much telling me that I'm trash.
We're waiting for him, right? Like, he's already on.
Do I have him? I think so, yeah. Yeah, in practice range. Yo. You can't do that dream, my whole thing here.
You know why I was yawning, right? I was thinking of any other game but Overwatch.
True.
You're like, real for that. Like,
I know.
I will tank, guys.
Ace, Ana. I know Ace is definitely gonna go Ana. 100p. Or Moira.
Wait, hold on, hold on. Cancel it, Georgie?
Wait.
Cancel no, it, I'll heal. I'll heal. Me and Jesse heal.
I just wanted DPS for- Yo!
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 Hello. The kid.
This is the Ace Hello. University!
Yeah. How is my best friends doing?
W.
Chilling.
Chilling,
enjoying some fine Overwatch 2 gameplay.
Oh yeah.
Yes.
Everyone having a blast on it? Best game
yeah.
ever?
Yes.
I love
we've
this
actually
game.
Been, we've just, actually been winning every game, bro.
They just do everything right. Finally.
I'll play tank next. I just played tank last game, so I want to do a DPS game.
Did you try the new character, Ramattra?
I have not.
First lethal tempo tank. Good luck, don't lose.
Time.
Okay, but you're what's satisfying is you're just killing me. That was literally the one that you killed four times in a row, that was me respawning.
Gigi, why aren't you shooting?
Oh, I was doing something. Someone needs to kill this.
Dude.
Hey.
Yeah, I'm just not warming up. I don't care.
I'm seeing the fucking gritty over there. Like
that was me.
God damn.
Oh.
Oh. That's unhittable.
Are you guys ready to win?
I literally missed like all my shots there. Holy, I'm.
Why did your win sound like lose?
Wait, where are you going?
It just sounded like lose at the same time. I don't know why.
Well, I'm the thing.
I don't know.
Yeah, I got this.
Yeah, we're gonna
honestly,
need a
if,
really
I'm,
good
if I'm gonna be real, I mean Ryan probably goes hard on this map, but like D.Va's actually like fun. Like,
well, all right, fuck it, we ball.
But Ryan's probably best. For,
wait, you said fuck it, we ball? Then you must go Hampston.
Yeah, we're not balling that hard. Too
okay.
much balling.
Why does nobody play May, huh? You guys don't want to try May?
It's like a gentleman's agreement. It's just like. She's so annoying that everyone agrees not to play.
I'll do it then.
She's so good. I love her. Yeah, play me. Play. Yes!
Anything for you. Anything for you. Hello?
I'm just going to stay over here as Mercy and
you. The way you are with your girl recently. Just, that is so weird.
Mubba. My fault, my fault, my fault, my fault.
Mubba.
Mubba. That guy just got owned, holy shit.
Oh, wrong button. I played the character before.
Younger queen half.
She's trapped. Moira's trapped, I don't know.
Yeah, come here, Moira.
Genji high, Genji high ground, Genji high ground, Genji high ground.
Pressuring.
I'm so bad.
They have a widow now.
Not if I can help it.
Dead.
Oh! Shot the Genji.
Genji can die.
She res. I got you.
More low. More
oh my god.
More low.
Wait. Where am I?
Widow in the back. Careful, widow. Careful, widow. GG. Oh.
I'm getting. Back
I got
up,
you. I got you.
Dizzy, you were widow?
Yeah.
Holy shit, you're fucking owning.
Nah,
help me, help me!
No, they boobied me!
Help,
help,
help, help, no!
I got the Genji.
You're on your ones, Ace. You're on your ones.
Oh my god, the D.Va.
I'm on my zeros.
Okay.
That's my bad. That's on me. I'm sorry. Do this,
Snowball. Fine, we're gonna do VODs after this.
Nice kill.
Damn,
oh,
look at.
Oh,
damn.
She's feeding.
Uh oh.
Oh. I'm so bad. Okay,
I did not
okay.
see that.
Nah, she literally had a lineup. Like.
Oh, why did I just do that? Oh, no.
No, she won.
You have Rez, GG over there?
I have Anna.
I have Rez,
you want to go crazy? You want to go crazy?
No, we gotta wait. We gotta wait for the boys.
Okay.
Wait, might be able to touch?
You guys have to touch. I have ulti.
I'm out in a bit. No, it's just gone.
I slapped the Mercy.
Big shatter. Big shatter.
Wait, this is actually huge. See it.
Oh, I'm pushing. I don't know where she went, but I'm pushing. Am I to the Moira?
I'm getting off with May.
Wait, they actually, somehow they got it. I don't know how.
Gigi, why'd you make me go May? Oh my god, that gives
me.
Why do I peek that?
She slept.
Nice, good sleep, big. Oh!
Nice.
That was actually a huge sleep from downtown.
Okay.
Moira, what the?
Wait, the Moira's empty.
Yeah, she's
empty.
Kill Moira, no dash. Dead.
Oh!
Wait, she's too fast.
Wait, is she sleeping again?
Oh, I hit the wrong button.
Okay, I'm swapping.
Kill her though, right?
Oh, she won't die.
Please kill her. No, honestly, chase her. Honestly, you gotta do what you gotta do.
I throw my hammer at her. Hold on.
What'd you say, Jesse?
Huh?
What about Tracer?
No one can hide.
I didn't say anything.
Kill the Mercy.
We'll talk later.
Oh, no, I said I slipped.
Nice.
I think I'm the worst rhyme in the world. I can't lie. I've got it.
I didn't trace her ice. Pick
me, pick me, pick me, this, pick me, this. Find you.
Come back. Come where? Oh my.
Mona Lee was shattered.
Nice
go. Sniper. Dude, 1 HP. How does she kill?
Oh, we said to chase.
You're so ballsy for.
We said chase her, not chase.
Nah, GG, nah.
Hey, listen.
It's okay.
Oh. No way she hit that twice, right?
Sure, wait.
It's what I was going with my. It was in my head. No way she hits that twice, right?
Huh? Oh,
I
what?
Do a little bit of grouping and we pop off crazy.
Yeah, I'm running to you.
Oh, they had walls.
You,
what the hell?
I'm over heels though.
They had walls the whole time.
I went like a really weird route too.
You're getting injured, I can't lie. Their diva's on me.
He's anti, 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 anti.
Guys, the diva's in our spot.
We need to get diva out the car.
Please.
Okay.
Nice.
Don't worry, I have a ribbon.
Okay, I have a anti for you, or whatever the hell it's called.
Mercy.
Do it now. I have to. I was about to die.
Kill this damn diva. Diva no mech.
Wait, I charged those 4 HP. What am I doing? I'm cool.
Alright, good.
He's doing it by himself.
Oh shit. Oh no, not this again. I'm in danger.
Boys, group.
Okay, yeah, we.
Uh oh.
Honestly, right, we've been like perma staggered. Alright, I've walled.
Oh my god.
No.
Why is Moira in there?
Yeah, they're pushing car for free, practically.
I'm here, what's good?
Bro, what is this?
Go in, guys, go in. Full pressure, full pressure.
Hey, anti diva, anti
diva. Diva can die. Okay,
oh, they can all die, they can all die.
I'm so bad.
Diva's not there. She's in back line.
Full healed.
Nice. Back here, Diva.
All right, back it up. Good job. Nice.
I'm bad. I'm so bad. Dude, I'm so washed.
We got her, though.
We're all in this together. We're all washed.
Real.
I still have shatter. Okay, I'm gonna sit right here. I'm gonna jump out, 360 shatter.
And then I'll anti them right when you
do. And then you're gonna anti them. Perfect, perfect.
And then I'm gonna sleep the diva too.
Are we active or the close?
I'm going that side. I'm middle.
The diva's gonna create. Wait, yeah. Alright. Here we go!
Kill diva. Never sending. I'm body blocking her.
Wait, they're not here.
Oh, I didn't know there. Alright. Back to positions. Here we go. Kill diva.
Oh, wait, no, they're on point.
Kill point.
I got Tracer. Oh, nice.
Tracer dead. Or one.
Oh. I'm killing. I'm on the widow.
Sleeping Mercy right here.
She's off.
No.
Got her.
Wall. Widow, stop. Careful. Of course. I don't know what I did, but of course.
HP. Nice. Kill this diva, please. Please kill this diva. I'm dead.
She's actually unkillable.
No,
I don't know how to get over there.
Come back.
Get ready, I'm gonna sleep someone crazy and get ready to kill them poke. Ready? 3.
Cool. No, go.
Wait, sir,
stop.
I'm in position. I'm in position.
Okay, I have a nano for it now, too.
3, go, 360, whoa, boom! Wait, I got somebody. Okay, they all ran. W.
Diva one.
Oh my, I'm getting piped. I got piped.
Okay.
One LT. I ulted nothing. Right, oh my Allah.
We need to look here.
I'm going junk right now.
I have nano.
Alright. It's done.
Plenty of bombs to go. Do what you have to do. I'm giving it to you.
Go,
ready? 3, 2.
Ooh.
I need heals. Junk.
I'm diving me.
Oh no, guys. Oh, no. Oh big.
We're active.
Give us out our car. Careful.
Sleeping Genji.
Got him, nice.
So Tracer can die. Tracer can die.
Mercy.
On point. Apply pressure on point. Get him off point.
Pressure being applied.
That's my biggest fan.
Diva's still on the net.
I'm anting Diva here, just kill her.
Okay, nice. Diva, baby Diva.
Stall her. We can stall her. Oh, I
got you.
Oh, no, but it's overtime. It's overtime.
You're right. You're right.
This is crazy.
Guys,
kill Mercy.
Okay, big. They didn't get it. Big.
Bro, I killed two people with traps. W.
Holy, this D.Va was on my redacted.
Yeah, I'm really bad with the left click. I don't play. I forgot how to play Junkrat. Did they change anything with Junkrat with his left click at all?
I hit a million sleeps.
Like in the past few years?
Yeah, maybe in the past few years they changed something.
Something's up with him.
Oh,
he only feels good on the troller, bro.
Let's go.
GG, you want to hop on?
Shut up! I did not play him on the troller.
Hello. Hello there. Hello.
Hello.
Why is Widowmaker so goddamn?
Yeah. Damn.
I feel you.
Dizzy, if you
need
wanna actually feel something OP,
need I say more?
Dizzy, if you actually wanna be OP,
what?
Ash.
I don't like, the only thing I don't like about Ash is that ADSing feels weird.
It's so funky when, yeah.
It's visually
like placebo, like, she's so good though, Ash is so good.
I think if it was better, she'd be broken though, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
I think it's intentionally like, kinda like that.
Yeah, so, cause
to be tough,
gonna be, like,
yeah.
Easy.
Yeah, she'll be too broken,
man. I feel like you're shooting a semi in Rust and you hit all the shots. You just have to put your mental there. Putting your mental in the wrong game.
Okay, if I get one pick here, we just win.
Not wrong. Oh my god, we got the big bug.
But also, that game doesn't exist, only it watches us. Alright, I'm pushing these guys.
You
right side.
Get active right here. Brrrr. Wait, I fell down.
Okay. Okay.
Oh,
I got you, I got you, I got you.
I need heal. Oh.
Yep, beer kind of far.
Oh,
yeah,
I thought I had recoil.
Why is my body up there?
I thought I had recoil.
Wait a minute. We're doing something. We're cooking.
We actually are, though.
Dude, I didn't. Oh my god.
Wait, oh my, the soldier. No.
Soldier's. I might swap off with a.
That guy just slid. Oh, I need you. I need you.
You're a little far. I'm coming
now. Oh no, I tried to get
you. Up, down.
Down, yes, down.
I can't do anything. Yeah, okay, with the shoot.
I'm down to Matrix. Are folks in there doing poke stuff? We here? We active? Ow, that rock.
I had to do a little reload.
Okay, I'm actually used to this. Keep pushing cart. Keep pushing cart, though.
Yeah.
Soldier on
bottom. Peel the bat.
Come back.
Oh,
why are you running from heals?
Well, because I was going to go the Mega, but she can't pick it up. Oh.
It's all good.
I don't know what I just did.
Oh my god, Bash in one. Bash in the back one.
Yes.
He's on health. Oh,
okay, guys,
my god.
We have
god.
To actually fully regroup.
Oh my god.
Dizzy, you
want to
go?
I'm going to go.
No, I'll swap.
Yeah, I am.
En
route. Okay, I mean.
Hello. Wait, first time soldier in?
I slapped the tank.
Yeah,
I slapped the tank.
Absolutely buff.
Oh fuck! I woke him up. Okay.
Right, we should just wrap left and just get on point. I'm not moving.
Yeah,
forward.
I have nano as well. Who wants it?
I'm gonna go gold.
Got 1 HP.
This ends now. I simply cannot get in there.
Killed her. Oh no. Oh god, tanks kill me.
That's so bad.
No.
Careful, they have a wall thingy.
We're using everything.
He literally ulted when I ulted.
My mag.
Okay. They literally used everything.
Everything.
But so did I.
They used Visor.
I used Nano.
Sigma.
Does anyone care about moving the payload?
60 seconds. Alright, time. Are we ready?
Yeah, we're gonna get first time. I'm gonna start focusing.
I slept there. Soldier left side. On top. Soldier. He's like, aww. Nice. I'm anting on top of you.
Oh, these more.
Shoot the lamp.
I mean, I'm getting sucked off crazy.
Yeah, we're C9ing.
Yeah, C9. I'm pushing cart. They don't know.
Oh, I had one ult. I was so close to ulti.
No lamp. Can die.
Oh no, Sigma killed me.
Bro, this guy's invincible. I just ulted and I just wasted my ult.
I'll come back and I have Bob. I'll come back and I have Bob.
They're all dead.
Let's go. Wait, huge.
W push.
Huge. I sucked there. Holy crap.
I literally just used my ult. Can I slide cancel but like not jump? Like, is that a thing or no?
Turn around and do it really fast.
Oh, really? Wait.
You know what I'm saying? It's weird. You get like an insta jump. If you turn around and...
Oh, didn't eat that.
Oh, I'm missing everything right now.
I think we can die. Maybe not. My bad.
I got you.
Do it up!
Nice.
Oh, I actually killed someone. Holy shit. Oh, I squished him!
I am missing every bullet.
Nice. Wait a minute.
Nice.
Let's go.
I'm telling you, Diva's D tank. Like, you just dive in.
Dizzy, get ready. I'm gonna give you ult.
You just rockets with like tracking them and shift. Yeah.
Pog. Ace, come up here.
I'm up here.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm up there. Oh damn. Hey, more can die. I can't tell if I'm winning or losing.
I don't know what's happening.
Why am I missing everything?
Everybody die. You gotta be
careful. They won't kill me, you little shits. I'm jumping off the map.
Why am I missing every bullet with Ash?
Okay, you're about to pop off now.
Okay, guys.
Yes.
Wait for our tank.
Ow.
He one shot me.
That's not good.
Oh.
He's anti.
Dive in the back line.
Oh, no.
Okay, wait.
I will.
Regroup again, and then one more push.
Yeah.
We actually have to go in now.
No. This is our last push.
Yeah, last push, and I'm up.
Ace can get back in time.
I'm pulling up. We're active.
Okay, somebody has to go in. You have to go in touch point.
I'm there.
Gendry.
Slept is up there. You see him, right?
Yep, I'm trying to.
Oh, kill him.
Oh my, he shot on me. Winnable. Only Sigma and Sigma.
I'm shit. I just missed every single row. Sigma's low on point.
Yes. The guy had 1 HP. I could have done it, man. They nerfed Genji too hard, man. Why they nerfed Genji?
You're too powerful. That was on me. Their Sigma was simply too strong.
Their Sigma was up top sniping
them. Absolutely Sigma.
Dude, Sigma's OP.
I'll play tank.
I reported him. The devs are watching. They're gonna ban him. It's fine.
Jesse, you can go back on. Oh wait, never mind.
I can't even play anything else.
I'll play anything.
Phil.
We could all go Phil if it lets us. And then it's just roulette.
Poke, how do I get W Riz? Just grind. Grind the Riz. Already, yes. Thank you very much for the subscribe.
Oh
shout
my
yes.
God.
Toronto.
We're in Canada.
Alright. Ooh.
Wait, any Kirikos?
Yeah.
The Kiriko hog go crazy.
I'll give it a shot.
I guess I'll just play Junkrat. I'm a Junkrat mine now. Reaper dub, Reaper dub, Reaper W. When you're washed, just play Reaper. 30 Too scared to ever go pro? Play Reaper.
Alright, 100% hook rating starting now.
I'm killing him.
Can die.
And you can die.
Wait, I can die. Oh lord. W.
Wait, don't we escort the robot? Don't we push the robot?
Kill the hog, kill the hog, kill the hog. We're a whole different team now. Let's go.
Push this wall. Push this wall.
Faster. What's this guy's name? Go.
I'm going crazy a little bit. I'm going crazy a little bit.
Jimothy.
Come on, Jimothy. Push in the gear, bud. Watch this echo. You see this echo? Oh my god. Never mind. That guy could definitely.
Oh!
Empty
hog.
Oh, it's.
Go hog, go
no!
Hog.
If you res, I'm never. Don't res.
Oh,
I have ulti. GG, you are. Oh, what happened?
Oh, what happening? I moved away. Oh no.
It's okay. Let's try though. You live.
Hog, no hook. I got the Zen.
I got you.
Oh my goodness. Okay.
I think the Roadhog ulted, right?
Oh, he ulted.
Big.
I got you, Dizzy. Keep putting pressure. Nice.
I'm on the hog.
Hog. Nice, he's dead.
Nice.
Get my ulti.
Kiriko kind of nuts.
I'm just kidding.
Yeah, she's a little bit busted.
I'm back on my bullshit.
Guys, let him group up. I'm gonna say ulti. The Zen has to have ulti though at this point.
Probably.
Really
yeah.
Gonna play.
Maybe really...
I'm low.
Maybe Dizzy bait it out with
the boat. Okay, well, I killed two.
Oh, area's been cleared. We're active. The Zen, kill the Zen. Zen can die.
And on the left. One more ground. We need to kill Zen.
Oh my god, I'm. Oh, I suck so bad.
Okay, I just entered. I overextended.
Literally one.
Got him. I got you.
Thank you. Big hook incoming.
Oh, I meant to damn it.
Winnable. Oh, Anna's free. She's still free.
Anna dead.
Dude, Reaper teleporting in their face is so giga chad, man.
It actually is.
I didn't even teleport it on you. So
Oh, wait.
Hog on the hog.
I died, guys. My first death.
Oh, I'm bad.
Group open.
Oh my god, we're winnable. Winnable. But kinda, but not really, but kinda. Oh, blast, not like this.
Yeah, you got
I almost went crazy.
Maybe reset. Come back. Run away. Come to me. Fly to me. Wait, where are you?
Fly away.
I'm behind enemy lines, soldiers.
That is not good. I griefed. Now I'm staggered.
No, I got you. Soldier dead.
I didn't know I was there.
Wait, hog got, he's juiced up crazy. That's terrifying. Hog is not low at all.
Okay, we need reset.
I have ulti.
Yeah, everybody reset.
That was amazing.
Can you live? Oh no.
I got away.
Oh.
Holy shit, I'm crazy. Yo.
I'm here, moving.
Yeah, I'm gonna ulti when I get in there.
Still not 4
baiting him towards me, yeah, sort of a little bit.
Big ulti coming, big ulti.
I'm active, we're active, we're on the flat.
Got you. Hey, you two are right.
Find us, find us. Dead.
Good,
nice.
Oh no.
Flawlessly played.
Push the wall, we have to push it back.
Dude, wait, someone no, on their team pushed me to like... Did someone push me or did I just get speed boost? I don't know what happened. Yeah, the Zen kicked me into the enemy.
I kicked you into everybody.
Zen melee pushes, right?
Yeah,
like really far. There's one HP up there, one HP up here.
The Zen kicked me in my ulti and killed somebody, that's funny. That's a W.
Children height.
Hey, heal behind you, behind you.
I got you.
Thank
you.
What?
Oh, one hog. And a one in the
back. Hey, hog no heal. I'm stunning him. Oh, he got nano.
I'm dead. I killed three though.
Soldier in the back,
oh,
low.
Oh, that old.
Never mind.
Run away.
Wait, that's not soldier, that's soldier. Bro, what?
Soldier or orange.
Okay, soldier.
Oh,
what?
Oh, nice.
He didn't die.
Alright, whenever everyone gets here, we win.
I'm here.
Oh, I screwed up.
Oh, shit. I'm going back line right now.
One HP in the back, I need healing.
Does anyone ult him?
Can I be a tank?
Oh my god. Anna,
monkey
on her one. She's literally on her one.
If you have res, I have ult.
There's three people coming to flank you guys. Three people coming to flank you.
Oh, nice. I got tracer.
Nice.
I got me.
Huge! I'm gonna ult him in the back. If we can finish it. We can finish it.
I'm with you, Jizzy.
Nice.
Oh, nice.
Huge.
Huge. Wait.
Okay, George is alive. He has ult.
Can die.
I'm dead.
I'm not there yet. I'm coming now.
You guys are purple. Tracer, no recall. I'm dead, though.
I'm trying to kill Tracer, but she's tracing.
I don't know what I just ulted.
40!
It's okay, I'm gonna kill this guy.
Come on.
Wait, I hooked him out of the ult, that's the thing.
I threw. I'm getting off Reaper.
Oh no!
Oh no! Back it up, throw it in reverse!
I'm not
come to me for heal.
We're in this together. All of us.
Bro, I can never kill
him. I'm
anybody.
Backing it up, Terry. Terry has backed it up. Just what I was looking for. He's on Hanzo now. I'm on Tracer because I was trying to come back to point.
I just went. Oh my god. I'm crazy.
I'm behind.
I'm fucking nuts, man.
My full hog is almost ready. Alright, the full hog is ready to.
I'm telling you right now. You guys gotta see that play. Just oh my god. Brain. The biggest brain.
Oh, wait, I kind of griefed, but like not. But kinda. No, I definitely griefed.
Behind you guys, behind you, there's a hog!
Hog can die! Nice.
Good job!
This
good
Lucio
job.
Is a pest. Where'd he go?
This
nice!
Is restricted air
go!
Space. Nice, big.
Let's go, everybody.
Going somewhere?
Wait, Hanzo on me? He's doing Hanzo stuff. That guy's a goober.
I'm the biggest bird. I'm the biggest bird.
Everybody play pressure.
Hot kill. Oh, I missed that.
I'm going.
I'm gone.
I just got sniped.
Oh, I just got slipped out of hook.
Oh no.
Save your res. Oh, okay. I think GG prioritize res for tank.
They won't quit.
Yeah, probably.
Yeah, it's way more efficient.
Yep. I'm no hook for two. Oh, that was not a good one for sure.
W res though.
We're living. We're alive.
They're low-key hog. I'm looking at him. He killed
okay,
me.
They have Widow.
Dead. I kept you alive. Hog is ready to come out. A million years.
I just died. I just died. Guys, I just died. Oh my god. What the fuck did I just see right now?
Oh yeah, walls. Okay, the whole.
Oh! Over there.
Enemy chain is pushing forward.
He sleeps. Alright, it's go time. I heard. I'm jumping in crazy. I got it. I'm dead.
All right, we're gonna get off
you
this.
You are so dead. Ah, yeah.
All right, I think I need to go.
We baited the ult.
It's OT. We just can't let them push it past the yellow bar.
They're far away from the yellow bar.
Yeah, but what? Oh, they have a Widow over there.
Watch out for this enemy. Everybody group up.
I might just finesse Widow real quick.
I got her down to one.
I almost held her.
Oh god.
Go to bed.
Oh, yeah. Huge! We go.
All we gotta do is get him off the robot. All we gotta do is get him off the robot.
Keep going.
Kill this hog.
Anakin can die.
Kill her.
Hog can die. Hog can die.
Big!
We're the best players in the world.
Holy moly!
OWL, we're on the way.
Okay. Get signed.
Right here in the dotted blankster. Okay, nice.
I just saw my life boy.
Wait a minute.
Sorry, guys.
Thank you.
Let's see what he has cooking up.
Draw.
Ooh. Oh, that's what I'm talking about.
Look at my heels, though.
No, that was it.
I fully
respect. Wait, dude, you went nuts that game. Good shit.
Yeah, Diz, you went crazy.
Let's go.
Everyone did a great job. Hey, I'm having a fun ass time.
With my friends.
I just got fined because I said ass.
Oh no.
I lost all the money. Yeah, can you spot me?
That sounds kind of nice.
I owe them money now for that. So.
I'm in debt with Blizzard.
Oh, I love Eichenwald.
Really?
Yeah, this is one of my favorite maps.
Why?
Because we capture the payload and then we push the payload and then we win.
Why?
You don't like it for its medieval theme?
I do like the medieval theme. And also, do you guys know that this is Reinhardt's hometown?
I've learned a lot.
Whoa.
Yes, lore.
Yeah.
Lore master, Pac-Man.
Did you know that they took over the robots? Draw them into my web.
Free all my robots.
GG, they took over all the robots in this world.
But
we're in the thick
and they
of it
treat
now.
Them like trash.
I know, but they got their revenge.
Did they? This one looks dead as fuck right here, I can't lie. It looks like he was revenge.
No, Bastion, brother!
Bastion, brother! No!
He was so young.
Play Doom... Oh, you're playing Doomfist! Hell yeah! Doomfist. Yes, sir!
Watch this.
You're weird!
Oh, I'm in deep!
Ain't no way we gotta Doomfist, ain't no way.
What you mean?
We gotta break the shield. We gotta break Sigma shield.
I'm about to break this dude's back.
Oh my god.
What am I doing?
Wait, you guys are purple.
Help! Oh my god, she helped.
Loki won. Oh wait, I'm involved. I was too involved.
I'm dead.
There's a learning experience.
Is any of them...
No.
I feel like Sigma's really strong right now.
He is. Nobody can kill him, though.
Like... We need to play Shield Break, I think.
Yo, they're all looking for me back here. I hear everything.
See, that rock is a nuisance. Alright.
Yeah,
I think we just have to get to the point. I watch this. Here we go.
I agree.
Are ready to go crazy?
Get me to the point. Get me to the point.
Boom! All right. I have the attention.
I fell off map.
Plus ratio. Oh, fuck.
You actually fell off map.